All right, hello everybody, and welcome to Chad. Why not? What are we doing today? We're playing some GTA, the new Cunning Stunts DLC. New stunt tracks and shit. Pretty much GTA jumping on the bandwagon of hardcore races, which should be pretty badass. Now we're only playing the Rockstar created races right now because that's all there is. won't be until I think August 2nd till they release all the assets for the custom race creators like PD Pan Mofo to start doing their own thing. So we're gonna be jumping in with half of Team Geo anyway. Dean's here from Team Geo and Snake Fist along with Christine. So, hi everybody. Let's do some shout outs, see who's here. Brian Cunningham, hello. Boosus Gaming, Travis Riley, Golden Pigeon, James Jamboni himself, Dalton Myrick, Patrick Torno, Eric R, Ms. Virgo, Opt Gamer. I am terrible at this. Sniper Machine. Sure. Alex Rojas, Tyler Philpott, The Amazing Pickle. Nightbot's here. I'm Nightbot. Oh, sorry. I am playing with Snake Fist today. Hello, Andrew WK. Thanks for stopping by and have fun catching Pokemon with your daughter. All right. I think it's time to jump in there with them. So here we go.
On you.
All right. Well, as you can see, if you're watching the second cam, because remember everybody, we do a dual cam stream. You can watch us both at the same time. I'm on that right now, getting the links in the description. I put yours, it's just time to get mine.
But yeah, and also we're going to be playing with Chad of Chad Newhall fame on his channel. Yep. Chad Newhall. And also we're here with PD Pan Mofo.
Hey,
and that's his channel and his name. Mm-hmm. That's it, which makes it really convenient. And Twitter, also Team Geo. And everybody is going to be streaming except for Brendan, who decided to be dumb and do work instead.
And do work for his job.
Yeah. What an idiot.
Can I get another invite? I got picked.
You
didn't ask for
I also need an invite, but that's because I just got here after making that amazing thumbnail.
I'm sending them.
That's acceptable.
I haven't seen your amazing thumbnail.
Have you guys bought pretty good. One of the cars yet?
No.
I look forward to seeing
We just started, Dean. Are you live?
Yeah, are you?
This game doesn't exist until we start.
Yeah.
All right.
Fuck, Dean.
I think you've played this game already. This DLC, you're lying. You're not.
What DLC? What are you talking about? Russ said nothing about
Pokemon
DLC.
Pokemon Go is what I'm talking about.
So yeah, we got the new Cunning Stunts DLC.
Stunning Cunts DLC! We've been making that joke for a month.
And now it's here.
Because it's just... What's that, Christine?
I said I like to call it Cunting Stunts.
It seems like an apt name now, considering what they fucking did to the creators.
All right, yeah, Petey is none too happy with Rockstar over certain things.
Motherfuckers.
I'm okay with it. There's some new cars. There's some races. We're gonna do a shitload of races. Like 18 races.
That's a lot. Are we? Yeah. What car is your favorite so far, guys? Do you know?
I haven't bought a car yet.
What's taking you so long?
Russ,
life.
Russ, let's meet up. I'm done dealing with Dean.
Wow. The danger.
Asking me about cars that I don't know anything about.
Danger. I think you might be coming down a little hard on Dean, though.
If you ask me, I'm not coming down hard enough.
I don't really even care what you think about me right now because I'm just so giddy that I just bought a nice car.
What'd you get?
The one we were talking about that I don't know how to say.
Nobody knows the thing that you said before we started streaming, Dean!
The Lancia? The Lancia one?
Okay, cool. That's the one I'm going to buy, so thanks for taking all the wind out of my sails, Dean!
Yeah, that's all right. Danger.
All right, I'm almost near you, Russ. Okay, you moved.
Okay. Oh, I did, but not very far. I'm just going through that on my phone, looking to see what car I want to grab. Hey, everybody, we got Obey Nuclear in, Dominic Bellwood, Damian Matthews, Brian Alvarenga, the Pussy Destroyer.
Oh, yeah, I Master love the Pussy Baden, Destroyer.
Master Payton 420, Notorious Bean.
James Esposito. Hello.
Stephen Patridge, Malcolm Walls.
Michael Pavati Williams
plays.
Come Bucket 69.
Come Bucket. Oh man. Is somebody named Splatter?
Holy shit.
I think Jumping Snake, Tristan Page, JD Gunslinger. Did I pass you? Where are you? Where are you going, Russ?
I just stopped somewhere on the side of the road.
You're under a bridge like a troll is what you are.
Yes.
You got to pay the troll toll if you want to get into the boys' hole. Oh, I found the troll.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, look at us. I'm on my phone. Oh, yeah. What about us? I'm coming back out.
Look fancy. Look so fancy.
Now, this would have been a nice shot for the thumbnail, even though I'm still happy.
Yeah.
Slacking.
Oh, wait. Hang on. There's something very important I need to do right now.
Okay.
All right. There you go.
That's amazing, Russ.
All right. Is that insane?
Wow. This is definitely the first time I'm seeing this.
Oh, man, yeah, Danger. So we can't flip your places. Now. I'm the one who's got to play coy. Not you.
Yeah. It's funny anyway, because I showed him that before we started, and then he totally stole my thunder. I actually wasn't going to show it off, so it's fine.
But for the best that it was shown off.
Russ, let's buy cars.
I am buying a car right now.
Which car is that?
Really?
I am buying.
Oh yeah.
The Desert Raid.
You guys have enough money after your failed business after buying ours to purchase a car.
The Desert Raid. I like the Vapid Trophy Truck myself.
Grab it. We should all be getting a different vehicle.
I really want the Western Gargoyle is what I want. But since we're doing races, I guess I should buy a car that I can use. And since Dean already bought the Lampadati Trapos.
It's okay, I crashed mine like three times already.
What does this count as? Is it an off-road vehicle or is it a sports car?
Wait, which thing? The Raid or the trophy Lampadati truck?
Either.
I don't know.
Off-road.
I'm gonna guess it.
Does it matter?
Yeah, yeah. It's gotta be off-road.
With these stunt races, does it matter or like, I don't know.
I guess we'll find
everything's,
out.
Everything's different now.
Look, a match.
Class of vehicle.
Was yours?
Oh my god! Class. I just bought it.
You still do super and sports class and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I just realized my garage is full and I can't buy anything unless I get another garage.
Oh, hi,
Russ.
I did.
If we're doing these races, it might be a waste of money to buy an off-road vehicle.
I had to sell.
There's going to be an off-road race in there somewhere.
Okay.
All the races have all the races they made were to show off all the vehicles, so there's definitely going to be one in each class. I would think.
Yeah.
Plus, I just want it. Like, can't I just want something?
You can get the muscle.
Can't I just get what my heart desires? Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's some free cars.
Free cars?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
This car's got the crew emblem on the side. It's annoying.
These are the cars from the single-player missions. The burger shot the thing.
Stallion?
All of them. You know what? I'm gonna buy the bike that I want. That's what I'm going to do.
The Western Gargoyle looks cool.
The Gargoyle?
Yeah.
Get that bike.
I'm buying the Gargoyle.
Hey, John Christie. We got Jason Ratnam, Nathan O'Reilly, Matt Griffin, Roland Dice, who finally gets to catch a live stream. Welcome to your first live stream. Ubi is here. Says, how much did he miss? Not much. Just started. Haven't even gotten to the races yet.
I'm just going to replace that. There we go.
What's up, guys?
Did you say there are free cars?
Yeah, two or three.
I mean, they're old cars, but new. Still got like, pay for upgrades. Maybe they're a little better. Elijah, yeah, here.
They just have liveries, is all.
Where's the... Elijah?
Hi, Elijah.
Are you guys driving, true Canadian? The Sky catalog yet? Are you gonna
Travis George?
You gonna buy a car soon, or are you gonna sit there and
Snickering Taco?
That's a good keep name.
Going. Don't you tell me what to do, Dean.
Weird. Oh. Weirdo TV.
It's a shame I bought this car before you did, Danger. This could have been yours.
Canadian, because it was talked over.
You know, I didn't want it anyway.
Daybot.
Whoa.
Oh, Dominic Bellwood has some mean things to say.
Daybot.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Matt Murphy. JD Gunslinger. A guy whose name is my favorite games are BO3 and GRA5.
Gra5, my favorite.
Hey, Jamie Branch. What's up, Jamie? Patrick Tomo's here. Greek King. Kazology Weefu. Miss Virgo Love is in. And the Amazing Pickle. And Mark Gigotti.
Matt Barbuto. Hello.
Hey, Matt.
Miguel Maya.
Maya?
Yep.
Miguel Maya.
Aqua Turtle is back.
Ooh. Hi, Aqua Turtle.
Can you have more than one apartment if you want another garage? Or
you can just buy a garage, which is cheaper.
I'm trying to find one.
You can own up to 5 properties. But
hey, Peter Coppola.
Buying another apartment is kind of a waste of money.
Yeah. I'm trying to find a garage that holds 10.
They exist. I have 4 of them. You might want to check out near the airport. That's a good one.
Jala's here. Eric
Reardon. There's 2 near the airport.
Hello, all right. Guys.
Yes.
And to all our mods who are in.
That was good timing. They just delivered my motorcycle. Oh, man. Trendon Marcus says, first live stream. Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome, guys.
Oh, look at this thing. Oh, that's hot. It's hotness.
Yeah, I gotta imagine it's been pretty busy. Jala says so many streams today. I'm sure today's been pretty crazy for all of our mods who do more than one.
Oh, this bike's awesome. I love it. I love
mine
my new bike.
Call my with my mechanic.
All right.
Barton Industries is here. Right, says Danger's okay, but Christine is the best.
Thanks. Luke, take that back.
We're all okay.
You know what? We started finally after months of talking today, after months of talking, today, Danger. We finally got Christine started on learning editing.
Yeah, you mentioned that. How's it going?
Pretty well so far. I've been showing her the basics using the party bus incident from a few days
from
ago.
From Miscreated, yeah.
Yeah.
Good, that'll
Can't
be funny.
Wait till, that'll be a good one, yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh my god, I love the way this car looks already.
This bike is fast. I wasn't expecting that.
Ooh!
Woo!
Oh my god, I love how it sounds and everything. This is a great vehicle.
Oh man.
Wow, I'm happy with this already.
All right. Let's just going to do some basic upgrades first, see what else there is.
Me too.
Ooh, lights. See, on something like this, I feel like it's a rip to put xenon headlights on something. They got to be yellow as fuck.
Yeah. Roland Dice says that you are the only one who could pull off pink hair.
This is true. True. Fact.
And eat a dick, JD Gunslinger. How you doing?
this guy knows what's close to our heart.
Yep.
Ah, oh, man. This thing, oh my god, this thing's gonna be fast.
Did
it's
you
not gonna
black?
Have the top speed of a sport bike, but it's gonna take off like a goddamn rocket. It's gonna be it's gonna be a noodle strapped to a rocket, is what it's gonna be.
Did you get the black one or the white?
Hi, Typhon. Black. Now, let's see. Now, I don't know if I even want to change the wheels, but let's see.
Oh man, I'm gonna run out of money today.
No thanks.
Damn it.
I don't even want to change the wheels.
Can you change the paint color?
Yeah, you can take off the livery, and you can just paint it if you want. But I really like the livery for the black bike anyway.
Yeah, the white one doesn't look too bad, but I think I'd get bored of.
All right, let's see. Oh, it sounds cool. Yeah.
Oh, is there any new music by any chance for the horns?
Music?
For the horns, oh, I should say. Nah, it doesn't look like it.
I haven't even checked. Honestly, like, musical horns, I haven't even done that since, like, Heist. I'm on the clock. What you want? Wow, this thing is crazy fast.
I always just get the cop horn.
The cop horn?
Yeah. How and you can make your own tunes.
I think every one of my vehicles has the 18-wheeler horn, like the semi-horn.
Yeah.
Truck.
The Bandy Route 2. Charles Fitch. Let's see. Chi-Chi Odways is here.
Elijah Philo is here.
Yeah, he is. Cameron Nolan, hello.
Sam Sullivan.
Myrick.
Weed Whacker 2022. He's a weed whacker.
David Schmidt. TJ Slipstream says, hey, Danger, do you think Drifter ever ate that dick?
Oh, totally. Like, I told him to eat my dick, and he came over that night.
Gobbled
and he was like, I'm here to eat your dick. And I was like, well, here you go.
Sounds like a
good
friend.
Gave him my dick, and he ate it.
Damn. Look, Luke Stewart says, so all I have to say is, Danger, you cool. Russ, thanks. You awesome. And Christine is better than you both together. Christine, I'm telling you, Christine, you got your very own fan base.
Thanks. There you go. Thanks, guys.
Oh man, I'm hey. Coming to you, Russ.
Hey, Dean Pike. Oh yeah,
let me show you my bike.
Oh, I love this fucking car already. It's
you guys get cars yet?
Dude, the brakes on this thing are almost non-existent. I love it.
Yeah, non-existent. Like
non-existent brakes. I actually looked at what the most expensive brakes would do, and it didn't do anything. So I was like, nope, not worth the money.
Oh shit!
Sorry, I should come back.
Now I do have to buy another car because I need something to race though. But
there will be motorcycle races, I'm sure.
Yeah, now I got a motorcycle. Fuck yeah! Did you drive away?
Test it out in races.
Oh, the one that's supposed to be like the Fiat 500.
Yeah. I sold my Panta, so it's replacing that.
Whoever says that that's not worth it is full of shit.
Yeah.
Well, I've heard cool. It handles really well. It's super fast.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Dean Pike's right. He says that Christine should have her own channel called Snake Fist Implosion.
It was just once a week I, like, store all my rage and then let it out. Welcome to the stream!
Oh my god. Extreme Christine streams. Wow.
Extreme Christine.
Actually has a good ring to it. Extreme Christine stream. Oh, Danger!
Hey, Russ, can you ride my bike away?
Like
a mile or so?
If that's what you need done, here I go.
And no DNA.
Are you buying something?
Yeah.
I'm not in a dress, I'm in a bathrobe. I'm
getting myself a Stratos.
Ooh! Wow, this is a good bike, but I did just fall off of it. One sec.
Yeah, it's
get back on. That thing wheelies pretty intense.
Yeah, but it's awesome. It corners really well too.
Hey, Panty Briefs.
Oh, Panty Briefs is here.
Hi.
Hello. All right,
I just got pretty far away. If you want to try calling,
I'm still waiting for it to be delivered. Wait, did I buy it? I bought it, right?
I like the way this bike sounds.
I don't know.
I think I bought it.
I don't know.
Ah! I definitely bought it.
Wow.
I definitely bought it.
Well, how I survived that one, but okay. All right,
let's see. Mechanic.
Give it a try.
Come on, Mr. Mechanic Man. Let's see. What even was it? No, it hasn't been delivered yet. I gotta wait for it to be delivered.
Oh, okay. In the meantime, I'll try and get this thing further away.
Yeah, just like drive it to the airport or something. Oh, nice. Looks exactly like mine.
Yep.
Christine just comes back with my bike.
Yeah.
Like, why can't I call again?
Were there bikes in this update, too? Were there bike races?
Two or three, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is the only one.
Wait, don't bikes. You know?
No, I know.
Weren't you racing motorcycles earlier?
I was. I'd like to do it momentarily soon.
Yeah, let's do it. Honestly, as soon as you get that new car there, Danger, check it out, and then let's get going. We got 18 races to play today.
I just gotta mod it real quick.
Okay.
Like,
oh, you gotta get off of my bike.
That's really all you can do.
Oh, sure. There you go. I'm off.
There we go. If it's still there, you can still ride it.
Are they all the races that, like, are there more?
They're all the Rockstar races. Oh, and the bike disappeared. Okay. Damn it.
Well,
oh, hello, lady. This is just what I was looking for. Thank you.
Oh, man. Hey, thanks everybody who's watching right now. We got a whole bunch of people watching.
Yeah. Oh, yes. And, welcome, guys.
And thanks for all the likes and all the subscribes. Means a lot.
It sure does.
Deep down in the cockles of my cold, dead, black heart, cockles, I thank you.
Oh, here's a good question. Andrew Bowie says, can I play with you in the stream? Anybody who is part of our crew can get crew invites. I think the max in the playlist is of all these races is 16. So we can.
Oh yeah,
it's been a while since we've done a good crew invite. So if you don't know, the information is in the description of our video, and it'll tell you exactly what you got to do. Just join the Danger Mafia in the social club. Be logged in to GTA on the PC version, you'll get the crew invites, and then just try to be one of the first people in.
Yeah, and also somebody was asking me earlier, and I didn't have time to answer them back. They were on PS3, and they wanted to be in the crew, and you can absolutely be in the crew. It doesn't matter. It's the same crew.
Oh, yeah, you can join the crew no matter what system you're on. It's just since we play on PC, if you want to join in with us, that's the version that you got to be logged into. I always say that. I'm sure people know that, but I remember back when we first started doing that, there'd be people like, I'm logged in on my PS4. And you'd be like, no. Or they'd be like, why am I not getting an invite? And it'd be like, do you have the game open? No. Well, that's probably why.
Ooh, yeah.
Let's hey, Brian Cunningham.
Shit. Oh, cream. I really need an excuse to have like a cream colored car. Cream is the best color. Makes me cream in my jeans. Oh, man. Oh, this is all good. Ooh, I kind of like this. Shadow
it's
silver.
All good.
It's all good. It's all good. Oh, and that's the... Oh, okay. All right, that's the roof. All right, I got it. I got this. I'm almost done this. Just bear with me.
Ubi says, are you guys also doing that special premium race? I forgot. Every day, there's going to be a special premium race that you can make more money off of, but it's only going to be one a day. And then it's gone forever.
Oh, yeah?
So perhaps, we should start with doing that race, just so we make sure we hit it.
Okay.
We can't just do it anytime we want.
I did all this. All right.
Hey, Joe Bots.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah, you want to see my super awesome car?
Sure. I'm just down the road on my way. What car did you get?
It's the, I don't know what the name of it is in game. It's supposed to be like the,
sorry.
It's supposed to be like the Lancia Stratos.
Oops.
My face.
It's a Lancia Stratos rally car. I don't know which one's you.
Right here.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, hello.
What's up, bitch? Nice,
hey.
Nice trailer. Nice
Thank
wagon.
You. I really was happy to get this wagon. Christine, where are you?
Woo-hoo! Running back.
That's a good looking car. I like the look of it.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Christine, could you jump in?
Oh, where are you?
Right here,
oh,
next to you. Yeah, jump in.
Can I jump in the back?
That's what I'd like, yeah. Oh, and Chad, if
you could...
It won't let me. Chad, if you would mind... What? Okay, yeah, Chad, see if you can get in there. Oh, almost. Almost.
Oh, that's the other new bike?
Nah, I can't. Yeah, this is the dirt bike.
Yes,
it looks
you can.
Like the, it looks like the motorcycle that the Terminator drove in the first Terminator movie.
All right, well, here we go.
All right. See you later, Chad. Nice bathrobe, by the way.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, this answers this, I guess.
You
the,
can actually drive
you can
with
stand
it,
up indefinitely.
Yeah, you can do that on the back. You can do that on the generator, too.
Whee! Oh my god! There's new DLC to do, but this is fun.
Oh!
Oh! Get off! Get off my trailer! Hang on, wait. Okay. Whoa! Jesus! Before we do anything, I got one thing I want to do.
Hold on.
I just need to find... Oh!
Wait.
Oh! Ow!
Who the hell was that?
Never mind.
Now somebody that did...
Oh! Whee!
Oh! Yes!
Stunt jump failed? I don't think so. It's gone.
Oh!
Oh god. Alright, let's start this playlist.
OBS
let's
has crapped it out on me twice since we started. Ooh. It just reset.
Wait, is it OBS or it just reset? Try going switching to backup server in the settings. Sometimes it's on YouTube's end if it's having trouble connecting.
Oh man.
Alright, starting up this playlist.
How do I do that?
It's somewhere in
backup,
the settings,
okay.
Maybe under... Yeah.
So I actually have to stop the stream and then start it again?
Yes,
just on the encoding side.
Okay.
Just on the encoder side.
All right, guys, let me just 1 second.
Oh, nice wheels, Petey Pan.
Thank you, thank you.
Give me a ride, Petey. Show me what you got.
Ooh.
The hell's that?
Show me your skills. Good skills, Petey.
Thank you.
All right.
All right, in the playlist. All right. Get this show on the road.
Oh, man. Rip it, Petey.
Cosmology, we feel.
Go.
Reverse entry, Petey.
Reverse entry, what? Reverse in. Where am I in? Or in?
You know what? That's
hey, Chris
not
Whitmer,
what I was looking for, but I appreciate your candor.
Hey, Chris Whitmer, who's in the public lobby of our Discord. And sweet. Oh, shit, I don't think we added that to our thing so that it's, like, default.
Or oh, we'll do that for the next one. Yeah, our Discord is open. It's in the last GTA. The link is in the last GTA stream. We'll put it in the next one for sure. But for now, we forgot to put it in this one.
Yeah, y'all are invited, by the way.
Oh my god, Petey.
I'll just leave it there.
All right.
Hello, what's up, buddy?
We're doing it.
Yeah, let's do it.
I mean, finally.
Dean, you're back.
Having fun.
Driving around in circles in my sweaty jacket.
Why you been having fun?
I'm a cosplayer.
Yeah.
It says you left.
I didn't leave.
Why did you leave?
Where'd you go?
Why did you leave, Dean?
Here, I sent you another invite.
Thank you, Russ.
You're welcome.
Sorry my internet is broken or I'm completely incompetent.
And Canadian.
I didn't see
everybody make sure you guys subscribe to our friends. Like Team Geo, that's Dean. Chad Newhall and Petey Pan Mofo.
All the links are in the description for you.
Yay!
That game.
Everybody
that game,
which game?
That tune game the other day. That was amazing.
Oh, it's cool.
Yeah.
And you know, it wasn't working as well as I would hope. I was hoping for a stream because one of the problems I was running into is that I've played it before and I remembered a lot of shit. And it kind of ruined it for me. But I still enjoy the game. But
yeah, it's a really amazing. I always love that game so much.
Shit.
Oh man, look at all the people starting to join up.
Oh man, so many people are joining.
I think
here we go.
JD
Gamer in
the problems
the Grand
too
Slam
was,
Iron Spectre.
Rocking the TG.
I did Frambo, and I was doing all the voices for the characters, and then everybody was telling me do the voices for Toonstruck, and it's all voiced. Yeah. Well, first off, it's all voiced by really big. Voice actors who are in
Dan Castellaneta.
Dan Castellaneta,
Flux, right?
Jim Cummings, yeah. Jim Cummings, Tim Curry, Dom DeLuise, everybody is in this game. But also, you can't change the audio settings because it's the way that they package the game when you buy it is in an emulator, and you don't have like audio options with that.
You'd probably, back in the day, that's you'd have weird. To go like install or setup .exe, look, change the IRQ, whatever the fuck.
There we go. All right. I almost picked the wrong car for a second.
Oh no, I'm actually, don't have any of these.
Well, don't worry, just grab one of the stock ones.
I will.
The McCup, you can change the seats in this the car picking menu, by the way. Change your seats.
Should we say? Do we have to go? Should we all definitely pick one of the new cars?
Yeah. Like,
if you got custom, that's not fair.
Too
late.
Yeah, or I mean, not picking a custom.
How about from after this one? Because I already picked custom.
I want to test out my custom, so I don't want to be playing stock.
Yeah.
Atypical, Adam.
Lieutenant Grand Slam likes your outfit, Dean.
It's great.
Hello, we're ready to go.
Let's Russ, we're closing in on 100 likes, Russ.
Oh my god, already?
The likes.
Thank you, everybody.
If you haven't liked, hit like. When I beat Brett your Spike. Asses, I've been practicing.
I say as if Brett has been here lately, but... Ow!
Oh, oh, God.
What a jerk.
Whoa.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, this is so cool.
Oh,
man. Whoa! Oh, he's on me.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, my God! Who just popped into the air?
Me!
See you later, Arcane Destroyer.
Someone was on
I
top
will
of
finish
me.
Tonight.
Oh.
Yes. Oh, really? I see.
Yeah.
Ah! Sorry, Grand Slam.
Oh man, that somebody changed their Lampinati. Did I say that right, Danger? Danger, you did. You changed yours to blue. It's glorious.
Yeah, it's amazing.
How did you do?
You can change the colors.
Are there? Is there a red?
No, no, it's. Oh my god! You can change the paint colors and.
The blue and white ones, lush. I love that.
Yellow, green, all the colors of the rainbow, really.
Oh god, they changed the. They changed your place font and everything.
Whoa!
Get out of here! Who's pushing me around?
Dean, get out of my way!
Oh, I'll get out of your way. I'll see you later.
Aw, is Russ being a bully?
Dean, come back here!
No, no, that can't
don't
happen.
Don't get out of my way to that degree.
I've been practicing. I know what to do.
Yeah, I know
now.
You have, you big cheater.
Cheater? That's called being prepared.
Son of a bitch.
And a productive member of.
I'm closing in on Lieutenant
the
Grand
GTA
Slam.
Community.
That doesn't
not
sound
like
right.
Beat Dope. Beats the one.
Woo!
I just landed on Lieutenant Grand Slam.
No, come back.
Eat a dick, dude. Woo!
I unmuted to hear Danger at the end of Danger's story saying he came to my house and he ate.
I love this bit.
So it was kind of an awkward time to tune in.
I feel like I'm playing Mario Kart.
Yeah.
These are cool. I love these.
Or trash.
Can't wait to get my hands on them.
Oh! Heard an alarm going off. I'm driving along the wall.
You woo-hoo. Juggle. You juggle, Russ. I'll race. I'll catch up.
Shut up.
Oh,
shit.
God.
Shit.
Whoa. Hey, have some issues there. See you later, nerd.
You, God team. Damn it. God
thank you,
damn it. For this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Okay. I hit a bowling pin.
Hey, Danger.
I hit a bowling pin.
Hey, thanks, Dean.
You're welcome.
Just Dean, we need to join forces. We got some really fast people ahead of us.
Danger, turn on Dean.
Do they have the top upgrades? Travis something? Thanks.
Probably.
What's up, greasy freaking nerd?
Oh, shit.
It is fun hitting bowling pins.
This is basically track me any GTA.
You get 20 RP for
it. Yeah, pretty much.
You also get
RP for hitting the bowling pins.
Yeah, nice. you get 50 RP if you do like front flip or a barrel roll as well and land on four wheels.
Really?
So how have they, when they add those in, you'll be able to make like more, you'll be like people will make bowling maps or something, right?
Yeah, probably.
Gonna happen. Or yeah, or like
there's a bowling map in this.
Oh,
bowling
sweet.
Ball.
An avalanche map with bowling balls would be Or
wow. That would actually be really cool.
You want to go bowling?
You could call
hey,
it
cousin,
that.
You want
could
to
call
go
it
bowling?
Ninja Turtles 2 the arcade.
You want to go bowling?
The bowling pins
there's
have
there's
going to
be
the,
a few cool summon along those lines about that.
The bowling pins have the same logos from the bowling alley in GTA 4.
Really?
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
That's awesome.
They kept the brand.
I miss that so much.
Yeah.
Apparently these tunnels fuck with the encoding.
It's a little Easter egg, isn't it?
It just, oh yeah! It makes it look like NES or something. Whatever the compression, when they try to compress the
grid,
the tunnels. Yeah.
The wire mesh or whatever it is.
Yeah, I don't really know. I'll just take your word for it, Dean.
Yeah.
Hey, Brian, I'm liking this new car, but it's not very fast.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this car either.
I don't think any of them are.
I love it, but I just wish...
It seemed pretty fast when I upgraded it.
For racing, I mean.
What upgrades do you have in it? Do you have the 4th, or do you have the...
You got, I wish you got I just all? Used the Massacro.
Yeah, why would I go anything less than 4?
Oh, because you got more points than me. I'm just a little GTA pleb. I can't
why would
it.
He go anything less than half?
Yeah, I don't half ass, Dean. I go full ass.
Good easy.
Line.
I mean, no. I at least got a... Oh, PD's in front of me, so I don't feel too bad.
Oh, damn man. You, day jerk! Grand slam! Guess what?
I have played this one before, so I know this map. I haven't played them all.
Well, so did I, because this is where we got our thumbnail from.
Oh, is it?
I stopped before the bowling pins, which I hadn't.
Woohoo! Audio down one slot.
No!
One slot. I had it up pretty high. I think people could still hear you, but it was pretty loud.
Hey, Legacy Drive, and
I'm not even finished.
Jacob Perry. Jacob Perry says, "Go, Danger! Do it all for the butts."
Oh man, Chad in the Lancia Delta.
I got pushed off the fucking track twice right in the beginning.
How does that?
I saw you fly up in the air at one point.
Huh?
But it's fully enclosed. How do you get pushed off?
Well, but it was when it wasn't enclosed.
There's gaps in it.
Yeah, there's parts that aren't.
Yeah, somebody knocked me off right in the beginning, and then right through the first tube, somebody was just sideways at the end, and as I went by them, they rear-ended, they backed into me, and I flew out to the side, and that was the end. So, that was it.
Story really grabs at the heartstrings, Chad.
Yeah.
Trendon Marcus says, Danger is my favorite YouTuber.
Oh, I cried. I loved it more than Trendon. Cats.
Killer was asking when the creators will be getting these props, and it's on the 2nd of August, so I think basically all the props you see will be available in Creator. And split checkpoints as well, I'm going to love that.
That'll be cool.
That's a whole new thing split to Creator. I've wanted that since Creator came out, basically.
Ooh, a motorcycle.
Yeah, so you can take the track in two different directions.
Oh, that's awesome.
So that means like cross races are going to be so much easier to build.
Yeah.
You can literally cross them over straight away rather than having to go around and loop back on themselves to cross over.
That's a magic marker. And
so this one's, it looks like it's going to have the fire rings in this one, right?
Did you guys dress for the occasion?
Hey, Gabe Cassos, and then I think also Moto Brado says he's going to fire up the game. So if you can get in here, we'll get all those invites out.
Yeah.
Bring it in.
5 slots left.
I'm going to invite my friends.
Before I do. Okay, you probably got it before I did.
I invited Brendan.
Yeah, me too.
And Garrett. Blocked.
Yeah, jobless Garrett.
It'd be hilarious if he did join, because I think he's streaming right now, I think.
Oh,
maybe.
Is he?
Yeah.
He logged in when we logged in.
Of course he is.
I really don't know. I just saw him in there.
He was very nice when I met him in California.
Yeah, good dude.
Yeah, he's a super nice guy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, very very nice.
His girlfriend is very nice too.
We did the division together.
That's right, boys and me.
Yeah.
You were there, weren't you?
Yeah, I was.
Yeah, you were there. I think so. It was a while back, a few months ago.
We played Overwatch a bit. It's fun.
Snowhalation.
Snowhalation. Level 8,000. Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
I get to use my new one.
Ooh,
I want to be a cop. I can only be a cop. Why? Oh, that's the helmet. Never mind.
I don't want a helmet. There we go.
Oh, I'm ready.
You don't have to.
All right, I'm going to use a gargoyle.
I don't want to wear a helmet, Mom. Is the Electro new?
I don't know.
What?
What?
Is the Electro new?
No.
I don't think so.
No.
That's been around since the heists.
Oh, yeah. All
right. The boost is available in races now with that, though.
I hate when it's time.
Hey, BO2 shot bot.
Nathan, I imagine the end of that sentence, Dean, you better not get the, is D, right? Huh. Better not get the D.
What?
What?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to you. I don't know.
Xavier, the player, what's up, buddy?
Oh, I'm ready.
Crazy.
I'm ready to go. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, shit. What the fuck? What was that?
Where's the countdown?
Oh, this has the boosters.
I can't. Whoa. Why is it so dark?
Holy shit. Oh, it's full Mario Kart mode right now. Holy shit. What the fuck?
How can you not like this DLC?
Whoa, don't glide.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. I might overshoot it.
Shit.
Oh!
I glide straight to the checkpoint.
Oh, I'm what?
Awesome.
No.
Get out of your Grand Slam.
You gonna take that Grand Slam?
Hey, Petey.
Yeah, he is.
Hey,
Danger. See you later.
Oh! Oh, God! It's getting crowded in here. No.
Coming for you, Snow Elation.
Yeah, you don't want to glide in these races because you.
Oh, yeah, not at all.
Oh, God.
Glide.
Oh, I overshot it. I'm fucked.
Even if you go
I'm
to fucked. the backflip,
you're fucked. I'm fucked too, Danger. We can.
God,
get
this bike
glides together.
Like crazy.
I really like this gargoyle. I think it's going to be my next purchase.
Yeah.
I think it's the mechanics in these stunt races. Apparently, they don't do them in normal. It doesn't do it in normal races.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm in 10th place now, so.
This race is crazy.
What is that? Fuck my life.
This is insane.
Stop it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I cannot glide.
No, I missed the checkpoint. Hey, Danger, you could have 9th.
I think it's because you have, since, because I'm using a stock gargoyle and it's actually gliding pretty well, but yours is probably just too powerful.
Yeah, I start flying when I glide.
See, I'm using my custom gargoyle and I think I only upgraded the engine so far.
Oh, you went half-ass.
Good. That's a good.
Well, no,
you didn't
I
go turbo tuning.
I didn't have
half
the money.
Ham.
You didn't do half full ham. Ass. You went half-ass.
Yeah. Well, I will go.
Your ham levels were a little bit lower.
I ran out of currency. Bam!
Jesus Christ!
What does the scouter say about her ham level?
I glided right into the roof.
It's half of 9,000. No one's going there. He's doing it.
Jesus Christ.
We had the G.I. Joe memes going. Not Dragon Ball, guys.
G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe.
Okay. Wow.
All right.
This is awesome. Oh, my God.
Road Rash was the shit.
No.
Speaking of Road Rash.
Did they add change to the game?
Fireworks.
What, Road Redemption?
No, this.
The new, No, they haven't. I'm saying there's from the makers of Road Rash, there's a new game. Well, I mean, it's been in early access for a few years called Road Redemption. It's on sale. I was thinking of getting it.
Yeah, I tried it a while back when it first came out, and it was okay, but I wasn't totally thrilled with it. So there's a new major release for it, so I'm curious to see. I'm curious to see how good it is.
Critic.
Hey, Petey!
Hey, Russ.
Oh, no, Petey!
How do you get those fireworks? God, those damn fireworks. It. Did you guys see those?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
they're fireworks.
Yeah. It's just a prop. Yeah, have you heard of them? It just goes pew-pew all day.
Pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew-pew.
Oh, shit.
If you guys could screw up a little bit more and give old Dean here a chance.
I think I'm in last place.
Really?
What number is that?
Yeah.
What number is
that? Oh, God!
I
actually did pretty well this time.
Oh, shit.
I caught up to Petey for a second.
Oh. Girl gamers.
Who did I just pass?
Oh, I have been fighting for first all the way through this.
Who's that? Who's that? See ya.
Good lord.
I'm back, JV.
Like, I gotta like do the opposite of glide. I gotta like nose down on jumps.
Hey, get back.
Is that faster than the baddie? The gargoyle?
I don't know. It feels like it. It feels crazy fast.
I'm in eighth driving a baddie and
where am I going?
I can't see anyone.
Shit. That's not good.
Where are you going, Petey? Where are you? Oh, you went the right way. Damn it!
I mean, the acceleration on the gargoyle is nuts.
I'm good.
It's off the charts, but
that's true.
His midichlorian levels are off the charts. This is how Qui-Gon Jinn spoke in episode 1.
Yeah.
Just like
I remember that.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Am I gonna get first?
No.
Yes!
Oh, I nearly came in over.
No!
Wow.
I overtook you
Russ
in the end,
won.
Petey.
Oh, damn it, Russ.
With
oh
a stock,
my God.
Stock gargoyle.
I nearly got that back.
Dude, Petey had the whole time. You didn't mess up once.
Oh,
I didn't.
Except very briefly.
I didn't mess up once. I didn't die once.
It's because of capture.
Oh, man.
You go
oh, my
faster.
God. We're over 300 people watching. Welcome, everybody. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Like and subscribe and all of that. And yeah, also, check out our friends who are streaming with right now. Petey, Team Geo, and Chad. The links are in the chat.
Yeah. And also, do the same on my stream if you haven't already.
Oh. Yeah, go do all the things to them as well.
Can you?
Oh, do so many things to them.
Do the
I
things.
DNF'd?
I idea for
I DNF'd?
I
DNF'd.
You did not finish.
Oh, shit.
I got an idea for you. Can you put, do you think you'll be able to put these spirals in the water?
Ooh.
Like drive boats through them?
Oh, what?
I don't know.
That's insane, and I love it.
Oh, I just
Everyone's
had an idea.
Wondering
airplane
if it's
race.
Gonna be,
with
yeah,
tubes?
If they're going to be cross. Oh,
airplane race
but
inside
you,
of tubes.
Yes.
Ooh,
you,
or helicopter.
You can't put props in airplane races at the moment.
Oh,
shit.
Well, maybe. Hopefully, they change that.
But people are saying you're,
that would be cool.
That they're just going to be available for stunt race creating and not in our normal maps already. But I don't reckon that's true because you can. All the props are available throughout boat races and different races, so they should be. I hope so. Anyway. But
I hope
probably
so.
Be
that would be cool.
It too, if
but
it
still, because they got a different category for it, so I can understand if they do it because they've got the stunt race category, aren't they?
I'm gonna invite my friends.
Shout out to Karna 457.
There you go.
There we go.
Auto invites. I was expecting Snow Hellation to be much more of a cheaty Pete, but he was well behaved.
He merely cheated to get the level he has. He doesn't, you know. That's all.
You don't think his level 8,000 is legit?
I don't think
it's legit.
It could
I
be.
Do not. It seems legit.
Yeah. He's played GTA every hour since it's been released of his life.
Oh,
that
well,
might
then,
be
I guess it's possible.
I know of, think it was level 6,000 that was legit.
Tyven, actually, I gotta get in touch with you, Tyven. I have Tyven's character from Grand Theft Alien is gonna make a cameo appearance if he's up to doing two quick lines.
Two quick lines.
Two quick lines at the beginning, and I love him. His little appearance is great.
I want to sell.
Oh, now we got
supercars.
Yeah.
Petey,
I'm probably not gonna buy any of these, but I guess I'll pick one.
It's got the crew emblem on the side, and it hasn't even got that option in the respray thing, so I can't take it off.
Going Tyrus. Going Tyrus.
I guess that's supposed to be like the Nissan supercar, the REB, REB7, RE7B. It looks like it.
Dalton's telling me to tell Russ he's the new DNF king, but I think he means
ripped.
Danger.
I think he means danger, but no, he's not the DNF king.
Mm-hmm.
That's
no.
You know what, Dean? We haven't played with you since Jamie Branch, I believe, was the first one to let us know. I think that was the person who let us know that Team Geo is actually Team DNF.
Oh, shit.
Oh, is that what we are now?
Oh, shit.
I mean,
oh,
that's
shit.
According to
the side,
other
sorry.
People, not me.
Dean nicely finished.
Dean,
is in first.
Yeah. See you, Petey.
Dean in first.
Crashed into the wall.
Now?
I'm in last.
I hit me in the ass.
I went too fast.
Dean,
I went off
Dean
the side.
First.
Oh, hey, guys. Danger.
Yo, was
we're
this
like Fork Defender right now?
Was this Fork Mechanic
you piece
in here
of
before?
Shit.
Could they split up maps like
I saw
before?
Yeah. No, that's new.
No, Pete! That's I was me. Trying to push you off, you jick! I tried
Hi,
to
up,
say
gamer.
Jick, but I called you a jick.
Sorry again.
Did Op do that again to me? Son of a
God,
bitch!
God, it's all the dream.
But
the dream.
I knocked into him, if it makes you feel better.
Not at all. No.
Oh.
Now I'm angry at two people.
Oh.
Remember,
no, I mean,
guys,
I knocked into
we went,
him after he hit you.
Remember when
before.
We went down this river on jet skis?
Yeah, for,
No.
Oh, bye.
Oh, yeah. Ding, dun, 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 dun,
wrong side, damn it. That slowed me down.
That's about when we were reunited as friends.
Da, da, da,
da. Da, 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 da.
You guys hated DayZ.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
And we lost contact because you called us Dirty Space Canadians. We just
we never.
Have it.
That, you know what? That's merely your association with Space Canada is your own fault.
Yeah. If you didn't associate yourself with Space Canadians, then
it's
we
just
wouldn't
because
have
I was born on an in, the other side of an invisible line in space.
Oh no!
Whatever.
I think Opt is trying to kill me.
Really?
Yes.
Opt is out for you?
I don't know why.
He's out for Chad Blood?
Chad Blood! Chad Blood!
Oh, hey, Petey.
Oh, that would have been
fancy
such a good
seeing you here.
Hey, oh, sorry.
That's why
I corrected you then.
What happened? What did he do to you? What did the bad man do?
We were all behaving very well in the first place area, and then Petey fucked me.
What's up, Danger?
Fucked me so hard. Dean, do you think I can get a slipstream off of you?
Petey, you fucked. Hurry up! I got places to be, bro!
Yeah, hard, apparently.
I heard you got a bro.
How was it?
Oh. Now you got. Can you give me a little bump? A little bump. That's all I need.
I wasn't lined up for it.
Come back. Come on.
You gotta hit those green things, Diener.
Oh, okay. Is that what you do?
They're boosters. They're boosty dealies.
They go where the arrows point forwards.
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, just like a lot of video games.
Just when you see the little red and white things, make sure you step on those too, because they speed you up.
Okay. Good.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool, Dean.
Cool beans.
Ah, shit.
Cool beans.
That's bullshit.
Cool beans.
Not those ones.
I hit the ground and it just stopped me like a brick fucking wall.
Fuck off, mate.
Now I feel like I'm playing F-Zero.
I'm sorry, Danger.
Oh, hey, Russ.
I didn't want to mess you up.
Oh, someone just came to the stream and called me.
I tell you,
a bad
did you mess
word.
Up? No. Oh, yeah, you didn't. You're still here. Here, yeah, bet. Slingshot off me. When we are on a straighter path.
What is it? Shake and bake.
Shake and bake. Shake and bake.
Okay,
Petey fucked up. That's our chance.
No, he's getting away from me.
Russ, have you watched any of the new Dr. Steve Brule?
Yeah, we have.
We're caught up.
I didn't watch the last one.
Last one was really funny.
How dare you, Dean?
No!
That was really unkind, Dean.
I'm here too. You're about to get
No!
Wow. I hit the thing, but it knocked me only further onto the side of the wall. I was okay.
I will remember that, Russell.
Oh, you won't.
Are these
You'll forget
I'm supposed
it. When I do something much worse to you, it'll knock that memory out of your head.
Put on...
Oh, fuck.
Hansen or something?
Looked at chat and try straight.
Would you consider that worse?
Well, not as bad as, like, Nickelback.
Well,
Hansen
maybe
is a
just
national
oh, shit,
treasure!
I'm going off the side!
Oh, darn, see you later!
Damn it!
I looked at chat at the wrong time.
How's it feel to be behind me again, Russell? I'm singing you sexy song.
Holy shit, Christine's in front of me.
Wow.
Oh, why is everybody out to get me?
Why does that surprise you, Danger? Are you amazed that a
woman could be an
amazing driver as Christine?
I feel good tonight.
These are pretty new friendly, these races. I'm not
No. Oh,
they are.
They're not
Ultima races. That's for sure.
Yeah,
there haven't been any crazy wall rides that I've.
Fuck you!
Yeah,
I wanted third. It was
podium
mine.
Podium finish.
Mine.
Theory of a Nickel Creed is amazing.
Theory of a Nickel Creed.
Cause they all sing like this.
Look at this graph.
Look at this mouth!
This is how you remind me.
Oh man. It won't be too long. That's literally what they'll sound like.
One of the funniest videos was that. So to say that a hero can save me. It's like him and Jack Black on this building and like Spider-Man scenes intercut. That was a good time.
Yeah, Ivan Ballesteros. Welcome.
Hello.
Get ripped. I have not DNF'd a race today. Oh, well, in this stream, have I? No. I don't, maybe one.
Right now, it just seems to be like that's the closest you can get to a victory these days. Don't DNF.
I feel like everybody's being very aggressive towards me today.
Yeah.
Especially Opt Gamer.
Good old Team Geo member up there on top.
Really?
Should be.
Yep. I'm trying to race cleanly, and everyone's trying to take me out.
Yeah, you spun me out, you dick.
I was trying to race cleanly.
Look at the difference between our times.
I was trying to.
You couldn't hold back. You had to pass.
Wow. I had no choice.
In a high danger situation.
I was flying through the air when I came next to you.
We were both on the ground in a tunnel.
I just landed, literally, and I had no control over where I was going. Screw you.
Yeah. Right.
The fighting words.
I mean, we can look at the replay if you want to. You know, we can examine the tapes.
I will do.
Thanks everybody for watching.
Thanks, Zuby. He said the stream is amazing. SFE, you're the best. Love you guys.
Thanks. Thank you. Thanks, Zuby. Oh, man. And thanks for the likes.
Ooh, time to wave to all your friends at the FIB as you get some turbocharged airtime over their HQ. This should be fun.
Ooh.
Nice. Throw another auto invite out there if anybody is in the crew.
Yeah. Stick your ass out the window as you're going past.
Named all the crew. Where is Brendan? Where is he?
Working.
I don't know. He's your friend.
On his fleshlight collection.
He's your friend.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be keeping track of him.
He's been hanging out with a lady.
What?
What?
Yeah.
What?
A real one? And like, so I've been all like, hey, Brent, you want to have fun? Go to the Jays game? Nah, I got to hang out with a lady. Hey, you want to come to the jazz club? Nah, hanging with this friend. Maybe that's
the worst. You know what? When it all comes crashing down, you know, you'll get him back.
Yeah,
he'll come crawling back.
He'll miss the D.
That's a lot of what happened with my.
I don't want to be this car.
It's creepy how Moto Brado looks exactly like your guy. Yeah.
Well, but just... what I love is like, cause like, what's his name also did that. What I love is the like small differences.
Yeah.
Because like he looks very similar, but you look at his face and you're like, it's like a bad clone or something.
Hey, Mr. Scruffles.
Sounds like a celebrity impersonator. Mr. Scruffles.
Hey, guys, I brought my new car.
Woohoo!
I'm trying out my Massacro on this one.
Is this a race to soccer practice?
Sorry, mate. What?
Oh, man, you totally pulled James Bond there.
Good. Whoa!
Oh, come on, guys. Jesus.
Okay, Russ. Russ, now you're Russ.
Me back.
Hey, Petey.
I have a stock Sultan.
Oh, I was just trying to stay on track.
Oh, were you the one trying to push me into the guardrail, Dean?
Who else?
Oh, who's this idiot in a Sultan trying to push me into the guardrail?
Yeah, that was me accidentally.
No, don't hit me.
I'm just going to go slow and enjoy the
view. No! Damn it. I expected all! What do you mean, where am I going? I expect your hit.
Russ!
Oh, I'm sorry! Whoa, damn
shit!
Whoa!
No!
Miles.
Where's the ground?
Where's the ground?
All right, well, that didn't go well for us.
Oh my god. Well, I'm danger, fucked. I'm not finishing this race.
I'm in last place.
Are you getting beat by a Sultan? Shit.
No, fucking what's the name?
By everyone because somebody backed up into the racetrack.
No, I got hit by one of the other racers. I can't remember the name. But he hit into me and knocked me sideways.
Probably that Opt Gamer.
I see him right now. I'll hit him for you.
In fact, Iron Spectre. That was who it was.
I messed up his day.
I'm never catching up to Iron Spectre, but if I do,
those slowing down things are cool. Where are you going?
Like, oh, that's in an army out, movie. Man.
You'd say like
there's a slowdown thing.
Yeah.
Initiate Operation Iron Spectre.
Woohoo!
Iron Spectre. Oh shit! Yeah, that is cool.
Oh fuck!
It's like a roller coaster.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like when they stop you real quick for a second, then you just go fast.
Whoa, Christine!
What?
That was
hey, Lieutenant Grand Slam. Bye.
I'm the best racer if I win. Yes, that's usually how races work.
Yes.
Exactly.
The best.
Wow!
Op
Gamer just drove. Oh my god! He did like an inverted wall ride on the inside of the racetrack.
Wee. Have you guys tried to do a whole like loop around yet? No. On those
yeah, I've been missing
a little bit.
These those slow down.
I've just been trying to catch up.
They are cool. I got cold. And these slow down things. Suck.
I'm like Massacre on this. Oh shit! On this kind of race.
Ugh. I tried to go around the slow down thing. Didn't work.
Well, you wouldn't want to. I don't think.
What the hell
do? You wouldn't be on the ramp. Be better.
Oh shit, I spun out. It's going too fast. Damn it.
Address.
Oh look, there's a shitty looking garbage Sultan in front of me.
Oh hey, don't worry, I'll be behind you soon. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Good, Dean. I'm glad you're back there.
I'm surprised I had tires still.
Ooh.
Initiate operation.
Oh, later, Russ.
Wait, Andrew. Neelicker 6.
It's all good. It's all good. As long as it's not Dean, I'm fine with
fast.
It.
Are they still?
But if I see Dean, ooh.
Oh, you'll see me, Russ.
What?
See me. In the...
This you'll see me rolling.
Version of GQ.
Here I come, Danger. Hayden.
All right.
GQ Man of the Year. He doesn't wear shirts anymore, just leather jackets.
Yeah, that's how you get Man of the Year. Just wear a leather jacket,
oh,
no shirt.
Oh, my God, that was...
God damn
my
it.
My car, like, glitched into the side.
I saw that.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Look, it does understeer, but I'm okay with it.
Well, that sucked.
Oh, this is the spot where our inspector ruined my day and consequently Danger's.
And everyone else's.
Yeah.
If I DNF.
Oh shit, I'm out of control. For
you.
Oh,
I slipped and pressed the wrong car.
Oh no!
I love
Danger,
that.
I'm sorry!
Russ, watch out!
A giant building jump? A giant
I knew somebody was coming, I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, that's awesome, though, isn't it?
I don't love it anymore. Wish I'd hit off gamer. Ooh! Opt gamer spinning out. Bye, Opt.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
I wonder if you get like double boost for hitting two of the boosters at the same time.
I don't think so. I have done that a few times.
It feels faster, but I don't know if it's actually faster.
Let's pay attention then.
Murdered by our inspector.
Okay.
Oh man. Hey Jaja Williams.
Monkey powers.
Hey, anti-addictions! It's hard to look over at the comments while this shit's going on. It's so fast.
Yeah, do it! You'll crash and die!
Hey, it's really like
unsafe,
that.
Russell.
Good advice.
Do it more! Do it more! Heck, Dean,
how's it going back there, you and your Team Geo buddy?
Yeah, I'm just hanging out. It's halfway sideways.
Representing Team Geo at the back of the line.
I'm 13th place now. I think I smell what the DNF is cooking. Doesn't smell good.
Hey, Team I made it to DNF. Six. I'm in sixth place now.
Hi.
I might not DNF after all.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't think I'm gonna either.
That's DNF. That's DNF. It's French.
DNF.
Yeah, there you go.
It means French for did no finish.
No, don't get me.
Je ne finis.
It's French for I've had dinner.
Is dinner ready?
I like your French accent.
This is Ovel. I've had dinner.
That was the greatest the other day when we were doing Miscreated and we ran into the French people.
Oh, that's fun, man.
That was our reaction.
Did they kill
I'm
you?
I'm sure they thought it was hilarious.
No, they just kind of went about their business.
I was playing DayZ and I ran into a French group on a French server, surprise, surprise. And I couldn't understand what they were saying, but I could kind of hear it was French. So I just started saying all the random words I know, like, où est la piscine? Where's the pool? Like, dans la bibliothèque, I ate the cat in the library, just things like that. And they just started laughing, like they had me handcuffed, and eventually they just let me go, and then they spoke English. So,
Dean was allowed to go through humor.
Yeah.
Did you see our Miscreated stream in the party bus?
I did. I didn't see the end. Russ told me.
Oh, don't worry. We're editing. We're editing it. So
perfect.
Also, and you gave me some inspiration, Dean, with your Swindler's Tower one. I was thinking of adding some narration in there.
I want to hear Russ's narrator voice.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea.
I hear dangers. I've heard Russ's narrator voice a lot.
Yeah,
actually.
Wait. You know. Wait a minute. Yeah.
Oh, you want to hear my narrator voice?
You got to get Larry to narrate it.
Oh, my God. I should get Larry.
Larry is the man who put a virus on my computer, I swear. When he did that voice? After
he put a virus on
there was a Trojan somehow that, like, I thought
it
was...
Yeah, I'm sure it's his fault.
It happened! That file, as soon as I got it, messed up my computer. Beautiful voice, but a sketchy-ass computer.
This key guy.
Your voiceover gave me AIDS.
Not just HIV, full blown.
Oh man, welcome George Zula, Louis Pacheco, Jacob Perry, Hophead's in. He's also playing with us.
Yeah, and we got 150 likes too.
Holy awesome. Shit, and there's 375 people watching. Can we get to 400? Let's try.
Oh, let's get to 400. I want to get to 400.
I mean, you try. Come on, everybody.
Our record so far is 480 people watching.
Yep.
Wait, is that true? Is that right?
Yes, that is it. That, yeah, that's
480. Yeah, that was a... What even...
That was the first day... I think that was the first day that we were doing CEO stuff.
Yeah. That was nuts. I was hoping we'd get 500 that day. Didn't quite happen, but I was happy enough.
Oh, Matt Barbuda says today's Dead by Daylight upload was hilarious. I'm guessing he means that the Facebook one you put up, which was great.
Yeah, I kind of just did that on a whim. It was so funny that I couldn't not make something out of that.
Wait, what was it?
It's on Facebook. You can check it out.
It's like right. It's got a bunch of clips of him of Danger doing his insane voice.
Best of yeah. Slasher Danger.
To say my little mouse. Every time you said that, I was hilarious.
Look
and I feel like a chill.
Like, trapped in my cage. There was so much. It was hard to pick what to use because so much of it was hilarious. And I only had 60 seconds to work with.
Batman Robin subbed. Thank you.
Oh, thanks,
everybody,
Batman Robin.
Everybody go get a friend. Tell them to join. Say I'll explain later. Just get in.
Yeah. And also check out our friends. They're
come
all
with
in the
me if you want to live.
We're all everyone streaming.
Well, yeah, everyone's streaming. You can see so
it's
many
a
points
cool
of view.
Thing to do.
Holy nowadays. Shit! No!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Get out of my way! I have a race to win.
Everyone's been really well behaved except
Russell,
for that
you didn't pick a car from this DLC. You're a fraud. You're a big phony.
What's that?
You didn't. Neither did Chad. You didn't pick cars from this DLC. You're cheating.
Oh, I'm
cheating.
Sorry.
Oh, me? Cheating.
Sorry.
Cheater.
I'm sorry, Geez. Is there anything I can do to make it up to you?
Bring me some milk and cookies.
I also don't have
any. Oh boy, milk and cookies. I'll grab them right at the store for
ooh,
you.
That's fun.
Actually,
oh
I'm
my god, this thing's nuts.
Bring it in. Wow. After you tuck me in.
Holy shit.
And I'll have
you
know,
sure.
The Zentorno does not perform well on these.
Touch my nipple.
I don't know. So far, it's going pretty well. Wait, why am I still in that voice? I'm not talking.
Where
to
did this
anymore.
Voice come from?
I don't know. It just
who
came up with
it. Character? What?
I just started.
Danger.
Stapler died.
Oh, that beat you, dick. Hey,
you.
Man, so... sorry, Danger.
Oh, fuck you, Danger. Fuck you. I'm still on the raid.
All right.
I didn't still believe in decorum.
Danger, okay. That's not payback. I didn't try and get you, so I could get payback.
Right
oh, you did.
Here's
a good place.
You're a liar.
I didn't try, so I'm trying now.
Leapfrog.
First
leapfrog.
Time.
Oh, what? Shit. Why would you do that?
I didn't.
You sack of shit.
I warned you.
Sorry. Oh, you're not. I thought Petey was coming on that side, and then it was shit. You, and it was horrifying.
You fucking asshole.
I'm so. Wow. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not.
I believe him. I legit was going for Petey, but I came to my left.
Who is that?
Why are you coming for me, Russ?
I don't know because you're so good.
Russ, that's me again.
So good.
I'm in third
place. I didn't do anything that time. You freaked out that time.
I owe you my life. I owe you my life, Chad.
Oh, hey. Oh no.
I got rear-ended by someone else, and I was about to fall into the pit, and then you gave me the boost of life I needed, Chad.
You're welcome. That was intentional.
Oh my god.
I want you to win.
If you could. Just like T-bone everyone in front of you, around you, and it would be great. Well, I guess that wouldn't work. But
I mean, I could try.
If you could sabotage.
All right, Chad, I'm not going to do anything to you.
Oh, I don't trust you.
Don't freak out. Oh, no, what are you doing? Why did you do that?
I freaked out.
Uh-oh, you're psyching him out now.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
Logical,
oh, shit, it's OpGamer.
I feel like you're doing this all intentionally, Russ.
What's that?
I feel like you're doing this all intentionally.
No, I didn't. I mean it.
Did you mess up, Russell?
Oh, hey, Truckio.
Did you make a mistake, Russell?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Could you do more of those? That would be great. Thanks.
Oh, what? Make more mistakes at other people's expense?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Oh, sure.
Yeah, he's not being you're hindered wrong. By these mistakes whoa. At all. It's
these
me that's paying the price.
Silly.
No!
Shit!
Why is that wall there?
I'll start off, mate. Loop. Fucking, I've been driving with this guy for ages, and then suddenly he takes me out.
It's like you thought you were buddies. Like, hey, we've been alongside each other this whole time. Turns on you.
Driving nice, and then suddenly he wipes me out.
You tell him to have some decorum.
There's a shortcut, but I failed.
There's a shortcut in this race.
Hey, Matthew, what's going on, buddy?
God, like, it's such a clenching moment when... Oh!
What happened? Good timing.
Oh, man, I almost hit somebody on a loop. You know, like, where you cross over in the loop?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Too bad you didn't.
It was so close, like, our bumpers rubbed. That's... That's the level we were at.
It now? Rubbing bumpers?
Rubbing bumpers.
Damn it.
And Petey hit the wall like a noob!
Fuck you, Danger.
Damn it!
Gonna be you. I just brought up the thing as you said it. Busted.
Ooh! Oh! Woohoo! Get out of here!
Ah, last fucking corner as well.
Oh, woohoo!
You know how you can change, like, the camera angles and stuff and get, like, the news overlay?
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
I wish you could, like, do that just normal drive and go to, like, disco mode.
Yeah. Oh, shout out to Jaja Williams. Hello. Welcome.
And James Hunter says Casino is open. I don't think so.
Sean McMillan. Oh, man. Sam Sullivan.
Did you say
is that what a snake does after the before the explosion? No, yeah. The finish line's right there.
You got a
Viper Gaming.
Right there.
God
damn it.
D time.
Oh, man. Whew, I am liking these. Like I saw a lot of things like before we started. People were like, "Oh, I hate the new DLC. It's bullshit."
It is bullshit.
Well,
creators, I understand where the issues are. That's definitely aggravating.
When they open it up for editing, like I understand. Like I'm really excited to see what you do with it, Pete.
Yeah, it's nice playing these and having a look at the props and that, but it's just so annoying we can't use them.
I'll be right back.
They just wanted to make sure that everybody saw how great their maps were before everybody, the creators, all blow them out of the water.
Yeah.
Play our maps, guys. I've been informed by a resident Karma Sutra expert that the act of rubbing bumpers is not gay unless the exhaust touch. It's still fine.
Yeah, sure.
Either way.
Sure.
I guess the time
is
fast.
How the fuck did we do that? Oh my god.
Oh man. Sean Hawkins is in.
Hey, Sean.
Jared Furline.
Uh oh.
When are we going to do a snake fisting 24/7 world tour? Asks Spartan Industries.
24/7 world tour?
How does that work?
We go around the world in 24 hours and seven days a week. In 24 hours.
Basically, we just never stop touring.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like we land in London, we're like, we're getting back on a plane.
Party never stops.
Oh, that's muscle cars?
Oh, I don't want to be this car. Whoa, cool.
Oh, I got so many.
I'm taking the new
custom ones here. I guess we got to use the liveried ones, you know.
Mm-hmm. Do I have to?
I mean, that's kind of the point. Time.
I guess I will. I'll be good for this one.
You want, Russell.
I mean, I got a lot of really fast muscle cars I could use, but
Oh, James Jones was in.
Connor Jeff.
Yeah, I noticed James joined.
A greasy nerd.
Oh, is that James?
Yeah. Sure.
Why isn't James in the chat?
Hey, James.
James, get in the chat, you jump silly chat. Egg.
What's he doing?
Oh man, that car behind me is awesome. I like the tires.
Thank you. Thank you.
The was it the Figaro or I forget what it's called.
Sorry, James.
I didn't pick the. Did are we all granny cars? Feels very slow.
Oh,
hey, Danger, how you doing? That's fun.
Nice tandem that we did right there.
Yeah. Done that a couple times today. We were doing that when we were trying to get... Oh, shit!
Oh!
You're trying to get shit, fun. Like, with a shovel or with your hands.
Yeah, you'd be amazed at how difficult it is.
Whoa.
People don't hand, remind... Don't
apparently, I remind Brandon of Agent 2.
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Weird.
Oh, that's crazy talk.
Because I think Agent 2 might even be here.
What?
Want to hear my impression of Agent 2?
I would like to.
Oh, this thing slides up.
Line
shit!
Whoa, I saw that happen in front of me.
Here's my here's my impression of Agent 2. Nice. There
you go. Yeah.
Pretty accurate.
Yeah, it sounds just like him, doesn't it?
I think he, what's he say about shotguns all the time?
He says, I think he says something like, I wish I had less bullets. Right? That's what he says, right?
That's kind of, it's close, I think.
Dean.
I'm doing all right for the moment. This can't last.
This cost.
Oh, shit. Oh. Crisscrossing. Oh.
Crisscrossing. And I just jumped over. Messed up, Brass.
Oh, man. Ketchup is fucking me up.
Make it a Mac.
Ketchup is making me drive so goddamn slow right now.
Ketchup?
Let's do it good. Ketchup.
Oh, cat. Oh, oh! Right.
James!
Gotta catch the ball.
I hardly flew over that and it fucking didn't register the checkpoint.
Why are these checkpoints different colors? Like they're orange or red or something.
Because it's a split truck. Split,
I don't see colors.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see colors.
I'm colorblind.
I actually had that conversation, a conversation with my grandpa today. You know, older people don't really know about.
Like, I don't see color.
Yeah,
but he literally meant like the color in his eyes is going. Like he can't. I'm losing vision.
He didn't use any
reds and
words.
Greens are gone entirely to me.
It was kind of awkward. I mean, he's trying to talk about like.
I forgot what my grandchildren's faces look like.
Are you talking? Oh, hey, Jesus Christ! Christ.
The fault. You guys are messing
talking,
me up.
Race relations scriptures. Or something with your old grandfather?
Of course not. Yes.
Okay. That's a great conversation to be having.
He's a fan.
I used to go to the races. Oh, they were called the Race Wars.
He's lived such a long life now that he no longer sees color.
That's probably
the
true.
The cones in my eyes are deteriorating.
You don't understand.
What? There's some colors I have a hard time seeing. Like
I'm fuck so very people.
I'm so
like
very
blacks
old.
And yellow, and brown. Very hard time distinguishing those colors.
They all look the same.
Grandpa.
Oh my god.
Woohoo! Chad, you got first, huh?
Oh, I needed nice. That.
I got
second. Oh. I picked a car that matched the decor.
At least I'm not gonna DNF. That's all I care about right now. I'm not DNFing.
God, why did you say that? I felt bad, and then I went for a tumble.
Mm-hmm. I'm you're not DNF DNFing?
Yeah,
no,
there
I'm
we go.
Sure, I'm oh, wow. Sure. I'm going for the dump.
Amazing Pickle says it would be fun to do these maps with tractors.
No.
Super I don't know about tractors. That, but tractor trailers, though?
Yes.
That'd be amazing.
That would be amazing.
Oh, my God.
If you guys could just, like, pick slower cars.
Oh, I can't believe I fucking jumped over a checkpoint. I was hardly above it, and it didn't register.
Damn.
Hey, Nathan Trevino.
Crappy checkpoint placement, Rockstar.
Petey, you're in, like, 11th place. What the hell?
I'm in last, man.
Did Christine turn into a dog?
It happens, you know.
Yeah.
That car's pretty shitty.
That time of night, guys.
There's a time of night where Christine just turns into a dog.
It's woofing time.
Matt,
that has to be Matt a movie now.
It's woofing time.
Woofing time.
Chad pulling out all the stops in the bathrobe.
Colin Curtis says, please play Miscreated. Probably Friday night, I would imagine.
I hear that's a fun game.
Yeah.
I hear that too.
That
yeah.
DayZ.
What about 7 Days to Die?
Still haven't tried it.
I got nothing against it.
Look,
I think you
wow
do.
Me.
I think you've
well,
been
Dean,
a closet.
I think for somebody who wanted
7 Day hater.
Oh wait, no. Actually, I was about to accuse Dean of something Hike did. I was about to say for somebody who wanted everybody to play 7 Days to Die so much and then just go in and murdering Danger, but then I'm like, wait a minute. That was Hike.
I'm
and
the
I
most
murdered you randomly.
Member of our friends.
And then I murdered him back.
That's true.
Remember that? I shot him right in the face.
You know, Dean, the next time you guys are playing, if I'm home, I'll jump in with you guys because I do want to
that
try
would be
it.
Lovely. I'll make a bed for you in our house. Right by the fireplace.
Christine turns into a dog for a few hours. It's called woofing time. It's the woofing hour.
Woofing time.
It's woofing time.
It's just like it's a song with just dogs barking.
We all just
border collie dogs. Sharpay.
Basset hound.
Saint Bernard.
Mastiff.
Pitbull. Then we make a giant robot of dogs. Like just, we have like five dogs that form a much larger dog.
It would be funny if Pitbull the singer was Pitbull.
Yeah.
It would be like him and a bunch of dogs.
Oh my god.
I don't know why that just upset me.
Why? Pitbull and a bunch of dogs.
It's just the mention of that.
Yeah, I'm gonna try the Tyrus. I haven't tried it yet.
Bark. I'm taking my X-80.
Chad, do you not like Mr. Worldwide? Mr. 305?
I don't know what that means.
All right, wait. 310.
Nothing's ever fallen so flat. Oh my god. Oh man. All right, I'm ready. This thing looks like a Selena 7 or something. Pew!
I'm putting
it. Bow, bow, bow. Oh, Joan Blanco's here. Hey, Joan. Bow, 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 bow.
Hey, Jim.
Oh, I do like the way that this thing handles.
Which thing?
Oh, no! It looks like an S7.
Ah.
The Tyrus. The Tyrus.
That one. Yes.
Oh, so he's...
Oh, shit!
Yes, who could that be?
No, I thought I could cheat the system!
I could have ruined you just now, and I didn't.
I
remember that.
I tried to cheese it. And now I'm in last.
Oh!
Try to cheese it again.
There we go.
Alarms! What's wrong?
Oh, you hear alarms?
It's possible. It's po- no.
What are these noises?
It's not possible.
Oh, shit!
It's over.
I'm alright.
Like alright,
I'm in last place, but I'm alright.
I did too, yeah.
You can skip these loops,
was that
eh?
You who just flew off the side?
Yeah.
Oh, no! Who did break. That?
Damn it.
Oh no, now I'm in last place. No, I'm not. I'm in...
No, I've died twice. I was experimenting.
Look who I have in my sights!
Should have counted as a DNF, should it happen. It was for science.
Fuck you.
And Petey I is a salty cat. Salmon right now.
Just like Russell doesn't
see color.
Going to
me for your fucking shit today.
I don't see winners or losers.
Oh.
Just everyone.
Very progressive of you, Dean.
Yeah.
He just sees friends.
I just see lovely people all around.
I see lovely people all around.
Sounds like a Beatles tune. Not that, but not.
No.
Okay.
Fuck's sake.
Oopsie.
Getting screwed over on this one.
Oh man, I'm liking this car. I'm liking this car.
Well, they got a water bit though.
The Tyrus. It's all right. I like the way it handles.
You know what? That's my favorite of the supercars. I tried a few of them before, and I did like it.
Yeah. I'd like to see it.
I want to get a custom eventually.
I'd like to see it up against the what do you call it for wall rides? The Osiris.
The Adder.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. Versus the Adder.
Fuck was that? Yes.
Taking out all the stops. We're putting up against the Adder.
It feels really good on the corners, this Tyrus.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got a slight oversteer, and then it just cuts right in the corners.
Going through the little hole, little pink hole.
Just a really good front rear balance.
No.
I thought I wasn't muted. I was like, that was a close one when you...
Hey, Brody. Uh-huh. Hayden.
Oh, my God.
Hello.
How are you back here? You're usually the best. Here, I'll stop and screw up, and you can pass me.
Thank you.
Looks like 10th is about as good as I'm going to get in this race.
When everyone's driving a freaking jet,
I thought you were ahead of me.
It's kind of hard to catch up.
Jesus.
I'm driving one of the
stock... JV Gamer is, like, uncatchable.
Stunt cars.
All right, I want to see a loop-de-loop, Pete. I want to see a loop.
Do a loop. Do a flip.
Oh, yeah. I was in a loop.
I'll do a loop.
Okay. Oh, yeah, here's one.
I heard it.
Oh, I screwed it up! There's a shortcut right there, and I couldn't get it.
What?
You trying to cheese that? It's like the easiest loop ever.
I know, but you forgot that I'm pretty bad.
What you have to do is drive straight.
You can go off the edge.
Just get in the middle.
If you don't go straight.
If you go straight,
oh,
you can
leave him alone.
Right. I've done it, but I wasn't going fast enough. I would have made it.
Woohoo!
Sorry, Dean, don't listen to them.
I got 10 overtakes.
That's the whole science thing I was talking about like 5 minutes ago.
No science.
Yeah.
We ain't scientists.
For science. I'm a groove scientist.
Speak English, Dean.
We're all made of science.
I've got my PhD in sexy dance moves.
Where has that gotten you a job?
At the sexy dance moves are us.
These kids today, they complain they have no jobs and they get degrees in sexy dance moves.
Tried to do a loop, it didn't work out well.
Man, I got stuck in water. That water really threw me off.
Water? Oh. The
water?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean water.
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 Sorry,
yeah,
water.
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 Water. I meant water, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you, buddy.
Yeah, please. Oh. Okay, buddy.
I didn't mean to be insensitive.
I want to know why people in Jersey can say Wawa, but not water.
I was fucking catching up with Daniel.
Wawa.
Yeah, what? Look, we have said time and again how much we love Wawa.
Wawa donuts are the best.
Wawa.
Oh, yeah.
So, what's the 4-on-1 to you guys? Soda or pop?
Pop.
We are not a pop area of the country, thankfully.
Or whoa, cola. I don't say either. I just refer Cola's to it right. as the name of Brand what it name. Is.
You mean, just like, he just called everything carbonated soda water.
Yeah.
With sugar
I call it Coke or Pepsi. I call it my brand name.
Yeah,
oh, that's a nice drink.
I say soda. If I say a non-brand name, it's just soda. Hey,
I would like a carbonated beverage, please.
Yeah, I go with carbonated beverage.
Kind of with
myself.
A lot of sugar.
Yeah. I mean, they're technically all sodas. It. I like to specify so I get what I want.
Yeah. Ah. Yep. You're doing great, Dean.
Well, I'm like that just adds an extra line of dialogue that you don't need. Like, oh, okay, now what kind?
Yeah.
Oh, the Sprite.
You're letting me call my compatriot on my mobile telecommunication device.
I'll be right back.
All right, you got it. Christine's gotta go turn back into a human. She has to do it every now and then.
I'm Matt Kennedy.
It's really awkward, actually. Russ, how do you deal with it?
You know
pretty
what?
Sweet
you can get in it. You can get used to anything after enough years.
Yeah.
I'm done cheesing it. I'm in it for reals now. I've just been screwing with you guys. I'm actually like the greatest there ever was.
Oh, Chris you're gonna do it for real now?
Yeah.
Chris Whitmer says soda pop. He throws them both in there.
Wow.
You know what? I'm fine with that. Because it reminds me of Soda Popinski.
What swear words are five symbols?
I was trying to figure that out too.
Like maybe fucks,
pussy,
or maybe. Butts. Oh, that's a good. That there you go. That's what it probably is.
What?
You know, Sharma Jumbo called him out.
I am so lost. I have no idea what you're
maybe
talking
he called
about.
Me a no. phallic object, Chad.
Called you a Dinus.
A phallus.
A Dinus. Mm-hmm.
Phallus.
We got
revealed
15 people in
my full power yet. Oh, bitch. Bitch is also five letters.
Bitch.
Yeah. when Christine said bitch last night, that was hilarious. When she did
when she
was doing the
yeah.
When she was doing the impression of what's his face? The scary face?
Scary Terry.
Scary Terry. She's like, bitch.
Like
it was hilarious.
Bitch too much.
Little bit too Christine's much. Muted again.
Bitch.
Muted. She's becoming not a dog. Wow, we've almost got 200 likes for us.
Oh my god.
Thanks, wait, everybody.
Wow.
Can you like put those in the like bike bank?
Yeah. What? Make sure you check out all of our friends too.
How much couldn't do say you it make enough.
Off of a like, guys? What's it like?
$7 million per like. What's
it like being the darling brothers of Grand Theft Auto?
Well, I'll tell you what. The life of the Grand Theft Auto brothers is is a long is a long and dark path, and you know it's a day to day struggle. You know, people come up to us all the time and they're like, Grand Theft Auto brothers, give me money. And we're like, and we're like, get out of here, peasant. And then they get really pissy about that. Like,
I wouldn't like being called a peasant.
You know what my favorite thing to do is to find homeless people and then brag to them about how rich I am. That's what I do.
Wow.
Kind of
I mean, don't act like you haven't done it too, Russ. I've seen you do it.
Yeah, but I was young. Everybody does that when they're young.
Are these real dollars or like whale cards?
No, I just scatter money all over the place, and then I tell them, pick it all up. and then they do, and then I take it away from them, and I give them a portion of it as their reward. But oh Jesus! Whoa! Everybody went before me.
I can't do a like spike because I think Heikel sue my ass into the ground. Don't you think?
Everyone else does.
Yeah, everybody does a like spike.
Oh, oh fuck!
That's a building.
What?
I
hit that
oh,
shit.
Oh!
I just got wrecked.
Oh shit! I got wrecked by a building.
The physics are a lot different in these races. Damn you don't fall off as easy.
Oh man,
I fell off already. Oh. So
these nightmares.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah.
See ya. I feel like we're pinballing each other.
Oh. See ya, nerd.
No, hey, get Mateo. Back here.
Hey, Shane.
Bitch.
Get back, bitch.
Bitch.
There it is. History in the making. Christine's impression of Scary Terry.
Bitch.
Oh my god. Ah, shit, I jumped over it.
Wow.
That happens a lot.
I think I saw you.
John Jet just went for a flight.
I was going too fast. I lived too fast.
I swear I've watched like 8 people fall too close to their death. And I'm still 10th.
Well,
I'm pulling
oh,
back.
Oh shit! I am both too fast and too furious.
Dude, this dirt bike handles
That's a dangerous combo there.
I'm too fast for y'all, man.
Ah! Bye, Dean.
See ya.
Oh, fuck.
And that's why you're in 10th.
That's one reason.
Oh, no.
Oh. See you later, Chad.
Bye.
That was a nasty switchback, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Chad, come hang out.
Are you in the back?
I'm pretty far behind.
I think Chad was behind you, to be honest.
The sky reminds me of the intro from Ninja Turtles, like the original cartoon.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the moon, and then it, like, goes down, and there's a manhole that flies up. That's what it reminds me of.
Oh, that scared the shit out of me.
Well, see you, Danger. I'm coming with you.
Ah, god damn it.
It's a nice little course, man. I like this one.
Yeah, this is a good one.
Like, I dare not try to pass anyone, because if I do, I go too fast, and I just fly off.
No, you fucker!
The Grand Theft Auto devs that make Moto these races Brado. get
Danger,
grumpy
you
sometimes.
Shit.
Like, this race says it's by Rockstar, but it should be by me. It should say my name.
Yeah?
It probably more than one person worked on it, though, I would have thought.
Then they see the money deposited in their account, and they go, oh, yeah.
I wouldn't mind if I was getting paid by Rockstar to make these.
I think they should have paid you to make them.
That's true.
Yeah,
they should have gotten people that have been making crazy maps.
Well, it looks
free,
like they got ideas from us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, we stole what we want.
Even with the spots and where the tracks are going as well.
Yeah. Why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free? Petey Pan's getting milked. Rockstar's over there just milking his swollen teats.
Get some more
teats.
Of that Petey milk.
I want to see a political cartoonist draw that up.
Yeah.
I'm focusing. It's not working.
Oh, man. a comic strip that's political cartoon style, but about games.
Yeah.
We should
oh,
do that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, could have happened with some of the things that have happened this week. Well, last week, the CS Ghost betting websites, all that garbage.
Oh, no, yeah. Did something happen?
Whoa. Yeah.
Oh. What the fuck?
Tell me all about it.
Oh, it's okay.
Name names. Bash them. Burn bridges.
Nope. This is the new drama. Drama alert.
Yeah.
You know.
We imply drama here, but only
drama bomb.
Drama bomb.
shit.
Oh God. I don't want to rub people the wrong way or burn any bridges or insult anyone. But Keemstar's a piece of shit, and I think he needs to fucking like lose everything.
Again.
Don't mean to cause any drama or anything, but fuck him.
Fuck that guy.
I agree with you.
I think he's been accused of some things he hasn't done, though.
And who is this Keemstar?
Woo!
He's
a piece of shit.
Cool.
If you want to know, look him up. If you don't want to know, good for you.
You
win the game. You win the game of YouTube.
You can hang out on better channels than that one. If you're getting all into that, you know
TMZ.
You're getting into all the hate.
Yeah.
Imagine a TMZ that only cared about YouTubers.
That sounds terrible.
Yeah. Yes. There you go.
If you want to fill your life with hate and pain and just Beat watch files. That.
Spit it Do out. It.
Hi, Sam.
Yeah. Speak your mind. Get it out there.
Done. But Shamar says Keem's a bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really watch any YouTubers.
Oh, no. We started a war.
I only know of, like, three.
Hashtag drama bomb.
Hey, we're only halfway through this playlist.
Wow, really?
Damn.
It's actually going quicker than I expected.
Yeah, I mean, we did fuck around for a while at the beginning, so.
Yeah, some of the races are pretty long, though, aren't they?
They are.
Yeah, but not terribly wrong, long, and the races aren't infuriating. They're just, so far, they've been legit fun.
Yeah, and all pretty fast-paced as well.
Yeah.
Huh. As ever in the Golden State, you've got two choices. Use every dirty trick in the book to cling to the high life or duke it out with all the other schmucks in the gutter.
Green, I guess.
Stunt race on two levels for bikes. Two levels, okay.
What?
Interesting.
Oh, really? Over and under. Sounds a good one, I think. They're all set to contact. You can't change them, can you?
What?
You can't change them from contact.
No, you can't, and that's definitely a good thing.
Yeah.
Who would want to race without contact?
Well, hopefully that doesn't carry on through to the custom creations, because some of them, like, you'll get fucked over.
I would really like to have some GTA races in these. Missiles you can only get by looping around on top, going upside down.
Yeah. Yeah, just put all the rockets on the top.
Man, it took away my outfit for the last one. I thought I would have carried over from the last race. All right.
Man.
I'm amped. I'm ready to go!
I can't bet. What? Why can't I bet?
Oh. I don't know.
Bets.
Oh, I
can't. No bets.
Because you're fucking poor is why.
Some too good.
God, I love this bike. Oh,
man.
Tits.
Shit is going down in the chat. Calm down, everybody.
It's happening.
Oh, all kinds of things. It's impossible to narrow it down to just one thing. It's going insane.
Whee! Man, the chat's out of control.
Oh!
I mean, that's okay, though.
Maybe one person came under with me.
Hey, guys.
That's right. Hi, Petey!
Hey.
Damn it!
No one screwed up yet. This is great. Hi,
oh.
Hello.
Some of you guys screw up.
Woo-hoo. Oh, boy.
Now we're on top.
Yeah. I'm a bottom. I'm a power bottom.
Whoa, hello.
Oh, I tried to kill
Chad.
Oh,
shit,
I hit
a thing.
Whoa.
Damn it. Oh. Well, just like that, I'm in last place.
Oh,
it happens.
Shit. God damn it.
I went too fast. I went over the goddamn
bullshit.
Yeah, you gotta watch these fucking jumps, that shit.
I should've just restarted. Should've just restarted. This is a bad idea.
Just put a little obstacle in the middle for no reason.
Just don't pull back when you go over the jumps.
I didn't. I leaned forward. I tried to bring it back down.
But I'm so used to trying to do that to catch up with you.
I was just going so fast, it didn't fucking matter.
Oh! I was really hoping you'd clip your head on that, Danger.
Ah, no, dicks!
No offense. Thank you.
Dean, dick!
That worked out
You're
quite well.
You're starting a war, Dean. You're starting a war!
I will win the war! Hi, Jim. Stop, slip! No! No! Ah!
Jesus
Get out of here, Danger.
Christ.
Get out of here! Well, it's James. You're not even here. Where are you?
Oh! Oh, Jim. Jim and
I
James.
I think I lost the war. I lost the war.
Yeah, you did.
I'm way back here.
Oh,
fucking...
What?
Oh!
What the fuck? I landed right next to it. This is
Chad bad. And some guy just disappeared.
Oh, somebody just ran shit. Into the fucking the wall right through the...
See you later, mate.
Breaking the track.
You know what would be a great addition to this? Last place explodes.
Oh, true, no. True.
I've been dead a long time ago.
Oh no, Christine! First, that whole
Does
fucking
leaning
time.
Forward make you go any faster than leaning back?
Yeah, push forward on that stick. You'll go so fast. What the fuck? What?
I landed and it bounced me up in the fucking air.
I can't tell, Russ.
Would I lie?
Yes, you would.
Yeah, I would. But here's the thing. You don't know if I'm lying.
I don't know.
Oh shit, chat! Sorry. I have to get back to my first place spot.
Dean,
it's okay, you just scared me.
What? One of us lies, and one of us always tells the truth. Which one?
The guy looked over and got.
Oh
crashed.
No! Oh no!
What the hell?
What happens if you told me that, Danger? And you're the one that always lies.
I hit the ground and bounced straight up. Oh my god!
Damn it, I was feeling so good.
Is anyone in 14th in between?
Place. I'm in 11th. This is not going well.
This bike is just too fast. It's crazy how fast this bike is.
Good track.
Yeah, I like this bike a lot though. You're using the gargoyle, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I love it, but I just jump over everything. I gotta lay off, or else.
Ireland.
Yeah, or else.
Oh,
I
Oh hey.
Just,
How'd you... What?
Oh, Moto Brado. I see you.
The whole ups
but at the same
and downs
time,
of this
if I don't,
track.
If I don't push it, then I won't pass anybody. I won't catch anybody.
You gotta do it. You gotta push it.
Yeah, but if I push it, then I push it
Push
too
it
far.
Real good! Oh, shit!
Like, I push it to the limit, and then sometimes I push it over the limit. Push it to the limit!
Yeah. Well, you gotta open
the
up
limit!
The limit.
Walking
open up the limit.
On the razor's edge. Gotta keep on something. I'm flying. I'm flying.
You shouldn't be flying. This is a restricted
like
flight zone.
This is a good one. No!
Jump speed.
Son
Did
of a bitch.
Did anyone hit anyone in the crossover going up and down?
Look, I'm just gonna fly for a while. I'm just gonna fly away. I'm not finishing anyways.
No! I hope that worked out terribly for whoever just punched me.
Back in a second, Kevin.
This ain't Road Rash. This is a
flying.
Friendly neighborhood race.
Oh, shit.
James, you bastard.
This is ridiculous. Are you watching me, Russ? Watch
I
this.
I just saw you hit the...
Watch
the...
this, Russ.
Okay.
13th!
Oh my god.
I'm just flying.
Watching you. God, yeah, wow! Holy shit!
It's like the bike glitch.
Yeah.
Man.
Well, all right. Good to know it's a thing.
Yeah, the gliding glitch is so much easier now. I think
well,
it's
with,
only
with
in the
this
races.
Bike for sure.
Yeah.
No, I noticed it in the real world map too.
Is it?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I haven't really had a chance to test it out, really. But
I think they might have changed something with
Not
the physics.
Not bad.
I was absolutely robbed.
Who's,
it's
oh
getting hostile
God.
In there. I gotta know. I want names.
Yeah. Time them out, and if they don't get in line, boot them.
fucking motive at that point.
Can I go ban people?
And if you've already been timing them out over and over again, just fucking do it. Just fucking do it. You know you want to.
Push the button. You know you want to. Our mods have just been saving up their nuts for so long because, like, we've been like, oh, no, give them another chance, you know? Because we're nice, but our mods aren't.
They're angry
people who want to make people suffer.
But they have good common sense.
Yeah. But yeah, I don't mind if people bag on us, but once they start attacking other people in the chat, that's bullshit. Fuck them. Get rid of them. We don't need that.
I'm not taking the X80 again.
Yeah?
Last time I took the X80, I got fucked over.
Yeah. Well, I'm not using those anyways because we're doing DLC cars.
I was just testing it out because it's a good track to test it out on.
Cheat.
So I haven't really driven this fucking really expensive car.
I'm not. I'm going to use my Zentor now.
Cost me a lot of money, Danger, man.
I got one too.
Well, you fucking drive one.
I do sometimes. And I use it for races, though. I use it just for playing around in. It's fun. It's a fun car. I think it looks grotesque.
I like it.
It's terrible on a wall ride, but it's fun to drive.
I like the look of it, man.
Is it really?
What? What is good?
2-1!
Yeah! Oh. What is this conversation anymore? Like,
I don't know. My dust. Like, my dust.
I don't even know what you're saying.
Jesus Christ.
Kind of half in, half uncontrollable.
Hi, Chad. Thank you.
Whoa! I'm half hammed.
Get all the way in. Put all of yourself in.
But
put your full ham in.
Oh my God! Why would that happen?
There's too much ham. Why would you do that? Whoa, grand slam! Dude, what happened? How did you guys all zoom past
Russ
me?
Russ rear-ended me and pitted me into everybody else.
Yeah. Russ is playing fucking dirty today.
Russ, he's playing fast.
Did you wash your hands after going toilet?
That's how we always race.
Yeah, I always race dirty. This is
what are you talking about? Yeah.
Oh my God, shit. I'm going so goddamn fast!
No, things were going so nice until
someone just got wiped out by the checkpoint.
I'm tumbling.
This is
totally
ridiculous.
Out of control. I am.
Dean. I recognize those colors. You rammed me, you dick.
The red and white, yes. Red, white, no blue.
Why you gotta ram people? You
sound like something Dean would do.
I got rammed into you. This was a secondhand ram.
I was going so fast, and you rammed me and spun me out.
That's a Dean ramming. It's a goddamn Dean ramming. I know it anywhere.
Just because I gave you a secondhand ram job,
getting bumped.
It wasn't a first-hand ram job, all right?
All right, that's pretty good, Dean. See, this is why jokes Dean's got him is true, because you throw enough at the wall, something's sticking.
Yeah. Look, I didn't ask for a ram, Joe. You're the one that was given the ram, Joes. And I don't want your ram, Joes, Dean.
I didn't want it either. I was put in an awkward situation.
Wait, so you were both forced against your will?
I got a primary ram job.
I was the recipient of many unwanted ram
Joes. Man, but he didn't want to do them. So, like, who's the victim here?
He didn't stop him either.
I got rammed so fast.
He could have stopped the cycle of abuse, and he didn't.
You got a point.
Things were spinning all around me, and I just found myself giving a second ham ram.
I was in first place, now I'm in 11th because I went
through
the checkpoint.
A half ham, second ham ram.
Oh!
Fuck you, Chad.
9 and 11.
You son of a bitch!
This is the closest race.
It's your fault too.
Of all time, who's got the ugly pink car?
I barely touched you.
You rammed me, you dick.
I barely touched you.
Was it like a tertiary ram?
And now we both spun out because of that.
Oh no! Well,
you're responsible for this, Russ.
Yeah, I know,
this is your doing.
It's also I may have been the one that hit into you before.
So it was you all along. It was you all along.
I knew it. I blame Dean to smoke you out, Russ.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I'm like, I slammed into you so hard.
You gave a full ham ram job. Ram job.
So, yeah, you gave me a ram Joe, and I wasn't having it.
A ram Joe.
It felt great being in second for like
good old Rammy J.
God's sake.
Now everyone's just slamming me. Everyone's everyone's giving me Rammy J's, and I don't want them.
Is it like a quarterly slam jam?
Ram? Welcome to the slam.
I'll see you later, Buster.
Is it full ham?
It's a ham slam.
The dog is
slam.
Distracting me.
Yeah, she's scratching at the door.
Jesus the Christ, carpet. You guys are going fast.
Where are you? Oh, you're ahead of me.
God, you could
it.
Be going fast, too.
Yeah.
Hey, Chad.
Hey.
I would love to Woo-hoo. Hang out and slipstream you a little bit.
I got fucked over by another checkpoint, man. Ninth place.
Oh, man.
Now eighth people, place!
Now we actually have a fight I understand going on. Jala is saying COD is better than ARK, and True Canadian saying ARK is better than COD, and they're throwing down.
Both terrible.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Jala does not like ARK, and True Canadian does not like Call of Duty.
Uh-oh.
So this is quite the battle. The battle of the century, really.
ARK of Duty stream?
ARK of Duty.
ARK of Duty. Oh, shit. James Junbao.
Did
oh,
you guys
he was
read
so
that
close.
Thing? I saw something on a newsfeed saying that there was supposed to be like a Call of Duty in Rome. Was that real?
Yeah. It was old footage. It was old footage that they had put together of like an idea and what it would look like. But they said that they never seriously took it beyond the idea phase.
Oh.
There's so, a sort mean? Of I thought Roman it... filler in one of the DLCs.
What, you mean like Gladiator Call of Duty?
Yes.
Is that what you're
they
saying?
They went a little too far back. If they yeah, had they, World War I, they would have got tons of upvotes.
Well, footage came out like earlier in the week that was apparently from like a build where they just wanted to see how it would look like and play, but they never went anywhere with it.
Huh.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
Neat to see.
That sounds kind of neat.
Oh, yeah. I'd play a Rome FPS any day.
I don't really have any brand loyalty. If it's fun, I'll play it.
Same.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Same here. Honestly, Battlefield 1 looks great. I'll probably play it. But even Infinite Warfare.
It looked great, but honestly, I wasn't too thrilled with it. Like, it still has like the tank glitch. So if you're using mouse with
a
tank, you're just like spinning the turret around like 100 miles an hour.
It's not a glitch. It's how
real tanks work.
Yeah, yeah, it's how tanks worked in World War I. They were just like
yeah,
all
exactly.
over the place.
That's what I like. What is it?
It's supposed to be
one,
a game, man. It's not supposed to be a real life simulator.
When we played War Thunder, it made more sense. Like,
yeah,
the way that worked.
Do you complain?
Yeah, it's a game, but like games also have to have balance in them, or else it's just like, it's like. At that point, you're basically a fucking idiot for not just having a tank and killing everybody on the map, basically, is what that comes down to.
Yeah.
Apparently there's a medieval COD out. Winter Marcus.
Well, there's War of the Roses. There's the other one.
I don't know.
Oh, Chivalry.
Yeah.
I have Chivalry.
Call of Duty
that's a great
Chivalry
game.
Chivalry was one of the first games I ever bought on Steam, and I've still never played it.
Really? Russ, it's got the best combat out of any game melee-wise ever.
It looked fun. That's why I got it in 2013. Ever.
Yeah.
Oh, Miss Virgo.
That was one of your first Steam games, really?
Sorry, Miss Virgo.
Yeah. It was on sale. It was like one of the first times I saw a game and went, holy shit, that's a good sale. I bought it.
I didn't click the goddamn Sultan. I clicked.
Oh, I picked a car that's not mine.
Are you sure you'll select
it? Oh, well, whatever.
I guess not. I don't. It's time to go for another Sunday cruise down to the freaking AMW to get a
slam, then
nice...
welcome to the jam.
James! Right? What the fuck, James? James Whoa. Hit the slowdown and then like hit the brakes on the slowdown.
Looks
a little
rough.
He's in second place.
Wow, there's
it's
so
true.
Many cars
you know,
in the
I can't
air.
Fault him, I guess. Just taken so by surprise.
Hey, you want to go bowling?
You want to go bowling? Oh, the ball.
Bowling.
Hey, guys,
I've
seen that before. Bowling?
Oh, no. Oh, shit, I hit them.
Proper 10 pin.
Oh.
Yes, you guys stay hanging out in the bowling alley. See you later.
Oh, pushing me. You jerks.
See you later, nerds.
I just wanted to hit the ball. I haven't hit the ball yet.
I'm a nerd too. No,
it's quite heavy.
No hate towards nerds.
It's a ball.
Go figure. I'm in first right now, and I'm not even using my custom
car. Whatever
that
was.
That was your problem the whole time.
Yeah, too fast. I'm too fast and too furious. I'm too fast for y'all.
Just
quit it. Petey, you dick!
You're lucky I get it there and not sooner.
Grand Fuck you, Petey!
I'm getting you back.
Why'd you have...
Get back here.
I hate you, Petey!
I'm getting you back. I told you I was getting you back.
I was getting you back for doing it to me first.
That's not how it works. It was an accident.
You can't get revenge on me for getting revenge on you. That's not how it works.
It was an accident, so you can't get revenge.
I believe
that's the plot of revenge.
No, God damn it. I got karma.
It all fell apart.
Did you say revengeance?
Revengeance.
Revengeance.
Call me the revengeancer.
How has that not been a shitty, like, 80s style grindhouse movie?
Well, I think it's time that we start writing.
Oh, thank you, Jay Witt. Wow.
Avenge of the Revengers, gents. The gentleman avenging revengeance.
Woohoo! Oh my god.
Is that like something you would watch?
Boost.
It's something I would never stop watching. Oh, damn it.
God damn it, Op Gamer.
Dude, that's
I tried to spin him out. It didn't work.
Everybody say thank you to Jay Witt for donating to me.
Oh. Ooh,
thanks, Jay Witt.
Thanks, Jay Witt, for donating to Chad.
Donating to Chad.
Chad's buying the drinks.
Yeah.
Yay, yeah. Drinks on Chad.
E-drinks.
Chad's paying my rent this month.
Oh, shit.
Chad.
That box
Amazon delivers liquor now. Get on it.
Do they?
Whoa, who?
Chad's going back to Disneyland. Give me birthday signs. Disneyland. Line. Disneyland.
Wait, wait, what about Disneyland?
You're going back to Disneyland to get me birthday signs, right?
If I end up going back there at any point, I promise I will get you birthday signs.
This is such a gem, Chad.
What are birthday signs? What are you talking about?
Signs, so for my niece's...
that was such a nice thing.
It was for my niece's second, or no, it had to be like her fourth birthday. She was back in Jersey and I was in California. I hadn't seen her in... like a year or two. Sorry, Russ.
That was you.
That was me. Right, that's right. But I was working at Disneyland, and I was like, "Well, she really liked the Cheshire Cat because when she was little, I bought her a giant Cheshire Cat doll." So I had this idea. I took a sign that said "Happy Birthday, Mackenzie" in giant rainbow letters, and I went around to all the characters in park and told them like that I worked there. And that I just, because they're not normally supposed to hold signs or anything with print. It's just some weird Disney rule. But they all
Yeah, because you can put anything on it.
Yeah. They all took pictures with me holding the sign. And then I took the sign, right? It was a hot day and I stopped.
Sorry.
Christine! God, this is a really long story.
It is. Listen, it's a cool story. I stopped at this little drawing.
This story's taken like almost an entire lap.
Well, then you know what? You don't get to know what the fucking Disney pictures are now.
So I don't know.
Nope.
I think I know enough.
He made a little girl's birthday.
Done. Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
I'll never know the end.
Don't fucking tell him.
All right.
Done.
Man, you sounded so nice when you're talking about the story, and then you got really aggressive, Chad.
Wait, that's what happened. Did she ever have a birthday?
Nope, she died. She's done. She did. I buried her with the fucking sign. Sweet, isn't it?
Oh, man.
Sweet.
Look what you did, Daniel.
A terrible ending.
Chad.
Dead.
Danger chose the bad ending.
I'm just glad it's over.
He chose the wrong ending. Bad adventure.
Gotta go back a few pages there, Danger.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You gotta go to the save file.
I was hoping that there was just a quick explanation. I didn't realize I was in for, like, a whole fucking story.
Yeah, no, she died, and I buried her with a sign that said happy birthday. Ironic, isn't it? Kind of shitty of me, seeing as how I'm her uncle.
It was peanut butter, I'm getting too deep and morbid. It's already morbid enough.
Stop it, Dean. What are you doing, Dean? Stop it.
Jokes, Dean.
Bad Dean.
Oh,
if I had a newspaper, I'd bop you on the nose right now.
Hey, AJ King's saying the in-game's tube fuck up is quality. That's weird. I've been noticing that too, but I thought it was like maybe because my quality was too low or something. I wonder what that is. No, that's all about.
I mentioned that earlier, and I thought when you called me bad or something.
But you don't.
Might have to check that out and see what's up with that.
Yeah, I respect an apology.
I kind of engaged with you in conversation about it, and then we were cut off rudely.
Yeah, I very much by.
Seems
you
to
know,
be a fucking trend.
A heartless black hole known as the Get Dang.
Whoa!
You know?
Whoa!
What?
Oh, can we leave color out of this? Or
scared the shit.
Yeah,
of
seriously,
me.
Come on.
I'm colorblind. I don't see color. Oh my god.
Don't worry, guys. Only James five races danger, to go.
Your stories take 100 laps. Chad tells them better.
Well, mine are concise. Yours are detailed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give me an example.
So this one time, it was my niece's birthday, and I went and got this sign.
God, this story again?
And she died, and I buried her with it. Yeah. That's how you tell a fucking story.
Oh, my God.
Scary.
It's a good story, Chad.
What are we waiting for?
Really good story.
What are we waiting for?
I don't know. I guess for 3 seconds to be over with.
It's a lot of seconds. Come on, Deed. Grand Slam donated to me, starting it? And I couldn't see it.
I, you know, forget.
There it is. Your back
right,
is hurting.
This time I'm going to pick a car that I own.
To you.
Yeah.
It's like Sank got one of the new sports cars.
All right. I'm ready to do this. I'm ready. I'm going to come for your honey buns.
Coming for them honey buns.
Russ is looking good. I like that orange. That's very
I love
vibrant.
It.
Yeah.
Alicia says, fuck Russ.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Man, what did I do in all yeah. this?
Wait,
fuck
like,
you.
Fuck him or I won.
Oh, wait. Did they want to fuck? Wait, what's the answer?
I don't know.
I mean, unless you subscribe and that's hit like, says. Fuck you.
Yeah.
But if you did hit subscribe and hit like, then we're cool. Say what you
oh,
want.
Oh, shit. Chad, did you not start?
No, whoa. Somebody didn't start in front of me.
Oh, okay. I was like, where the hell? I didn't know what happened there. I hit the gas and all that.
Fucked
me
up bad. Yep.
Damn.
Ring of fire.
Off gamer fucked me.
What?
Wow.
Whoa, Russ.
Oh, he fucked my car, I should
say. Hi.
You should kill someone, Russ.
No!
Oh,
just...
James. Sorry.
Faked code.
Dropped gamer. Hey, Danger.
Whoa.
Hey, Russ. Hey. Oh, man, we got a donation from Adam C. Thanks, man.
Woo! Thank you, Adam. He says, please have Chad thank me for this tip to you guys.
There you go, Chad.
Wait, what was that? Please have
Chad. If you would thank Adam C. for the donation he gave us.
Thank you for the donation to Snakefist. It is much appreciated. Now they are the ones that are buying the drinks.
There we go.
Here comes the Amazon beer straight to your door.
That's two free beers for
dinner. It is Prime Day.
I'm going to have to give that a shot. That sounds great.
What's that?
Oh, Jesus, Danger!
Oh,
scared the shit out of me.
What?
Yeah,
what?
I almost ate it, Russ.
I was surprised when I hit the rear view and saw you were actually still driving. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you were done after that.
Oh.
Whoa.
Ow!
Oh, Danger! Fuck you! No.
I just got killed by Sephiroth.
I was crashing,
Christine,
and you hit me.
You're so fucking massive.
I rode the wall and got back on the truck.
I just got killed by Sephiroth, just like Ares. Spoiler!
Oh, God damn it.
You spoiled Final Fantasy VII for me, you dick.
Oh. How can we ever live in 1997 again?
They just remastered it, you fuck.
For the eighth time.
Oh no! Oh, I overshot a fucking... God damn it!
That's...
See you later. Oh, shit.
Over a nice
wow, did
danger.
You see that?
I have a fucking shot.
What happened?
No, you didn't
I
push
almost
me
ate
up,
it.
You cunt.
Oh! Wow. I almost ate it again. I'm cutting it too close these days.
I'm miles behind now.
Oh. I'm playing it fast and loose.
Kilometers, Petey.
There was an article I read today about how Pokemon Go is teaching Americans.
Oh, I just shot it again. So
to walk?
The metric system.
No way. Fuck.
So you guys are learning. You don't even.
I learned the metric system.
Stupid
from the
metric
Army.
System is.
I learned it in school.
Yeah, me too, actually. You didn't realize they tell us about it, right?
It's easy.
You hung out on the S for very long there, and I was really hoping you were going to go say space. I got super excited. You're like,
I learned it in
school. I learned it in school.
You didn't know that about me? Figured that would
I learned it in space! Holy shit!
I saw you in space.
I had
metric Spanish and cooking, all space.
Finally had a stunt that forced me to go upside down.
It was pretty tight, and you didn't know where the buttons were, Chad.
Just like my first time. It was really tight, and I didn't know where the buttons were.
There it is. It's a zinger. Good place to end that whole tangent.
Yep.
But here comes Dean. What do you got?
I'm glad I could be the one to end that conversation.
Why did you set me up to fail like that, Russ? I didn't have anything prepared.
That joke was landed perfectly, but here comes Dean. Oh, he's not finishing.
Just like my first time.
Oh! Moto Brado just drilled me into the fucking wall.
Shit. Oh, God. Man, yeah. I am first place all the way over here. Dude, this is like the first time I've first placed today.
I got fucked over by that checkpoint
twice.
Like,
that's probably the worst I've done.
Ninth time.
People are fucking running for me today. I don't know what's going on.
That's too optimistic. It's more
that
like
story got everybody angry at you.
No, from the beginning!
Oh, from the beginning. Oh.
Yeah, every race.
They knew it was coming.
Woo. They were like, oh, he's going to tell that fucking Disney story I don't know about.
Oh, my God.
All right, I'll take third. It's fine.
I thought it was awesome. And then I commented on Facebook. I said, where are my birthday pictures, Chad?
And you'll get them. You'll get
them. And then you said, fuck you.
Shout out to Austin.
You told
English.
Me to die.
You know what?
Squid Gaming.
Pokemon Go should have like a tagline that says like "Making America Walk Again."
Yeah. I think that's.
I saw Jala said something like that, and I stole it. I totally stole it.
Making everyone defensive again. Fucking, you can't say like, I don't know, I don't really like it. What? Well, fuck you, everybody who plays Pokemon Go. If you criticize it in the least.
I don't criticize it. I just don't like Pokemon. So
yeah, that's my thing. I don't think it's a bad thing.
I don't go around saying it's shitty or anything.
It gets people out of the house. So I'm like, whatever, I don't care.
So does walking and socializing.
Care? You know what? Yeah, exactly. I played it a little bit, and I have one thing to say about it, and it's that I think that they had a missed opportunity. They should have made it more like Pokemon, where you like you go around and you battle animals.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. Battle Pokemans with your Pokemans. That's how you capture them. But I'm just throwing fucking Pokeballs at goddamn things in the wild, and it's like, all right, I caught them all because I didn't have to do shit except
walk. Well, Danger, you're leaving out the finesse of it. You don't just throw them. You spin them a little bit, wait for that circle to get small, and then you just curve it, and you get
throw it.
Oh yeah, come on.
I just hit them right in the nose with the fucking ball, and then they go on the ball. There you go. The end.
Pete, did you downvote that one?
Yeah, that fucking crappy checkpoint. Rockstar can't even put fucking checkpoints in the
I didn't have
place.
A problem with it. I didn't have a problem with any of the
part
checkpoints.
Part of fucking racing is putting checkpoints in the right place.
But yeah, it would have been a totally better game if you walked around, you were in the grass, you found a fucking Weedle, and then you're like, Charmander, kick the shit out of him, and then like Charmander fought him, just like in the game, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe eventually. I do kind of want to do a vlog, and maybe we should both do it, and then put it between them where because I've never done anything Pokemon related, so yeah. I would just love to do a vlog where I go out and do that, and see what I think.
All right,
I should. I really should. Maybe I'll be like, come back, and be like, you know what? Fuck what I said before.
We should do a Pokemon training montage.
It would be interesting to see you do a vlog of this, like how many new people you meet just on the streets doing the Pokemon or like going to the mall or something.
Yeah.
Oh, they've already said people start making friends together.
Yeah.
I saw
that's
two
cool.
today.
I mean,
yeah.
Maybe I'll try
put up a lure. And they were like, and I drove down to the, I was on my bike and I saw two guys just hanging out talking about Pokeballs.
Yeah.
Oh man, there's only one new compact.
You can just walk up to people and just be like, you playing Pokemon? And they'll be like, yeah.
I drove away on my bike and said, thanks for the lure. It's good.
I think it'd be fun to actually battle other people with the game.
Oh, hey, Snow Crash.
I think it like might start fights though, eh? Like if you loved your Pokemon, you had these cute critters that you caught on a trip, and then some asshat just melted their faces, I'd want to fight for those Pokemon, you know?
Well, like there's been like reports where cops like have broken up Pokemon trainer battles
backwards
already.
They've like people were meeting up for like gym battles, and they're like there's like a shitload of people there like battling Pokemon.
Wow.
I just want to throw this out there. James said in the chat, he was like, Russ, you better win this. So I assume he bet on me. And the first thing that happens is I slam into the back of James and it fucks me up.
I got spun out and then I hit a concrete barrier and then I got spun out again. It's just been a big fuck you this whole race.
Oh my god, what just happened? What the hell?
Rustin. Rustin is upside down. A terrible person.
No wonder he hit the bow.
He's very aggressive.
Good god.
Oh yeah, go for the...
What?
What are these?
What are those?
Balls.
Oh. Ah, shit. Soccer balls? That's amazing!
It's pretty amazing.
There's soccer balls all over the place.
I thought they knocked me around a little bit more, though.
Oh, can we play
pretty,
soccer?
They seem like
that would be amazing.
It's like, let's play GTA Rocket League.
Top Gear, the game.
That'd be awesome if they could implement something that you could do that with.
Get some boost in there?
Yeah.
Make it full on Rocket League.
You could probably build the thing with those walls and big platform bits.
Totally. I believe in you, Petey. Get on it.
Yeah. Is there any way you can do points?
I'm sure there'd be plenty of people thinking that.
This thing spins out like crazy.
Hey, Jeremy Abel.
Oh, you got wrecked.
You keep looking at your chat there, Russ. You just keep looking
And you crashed. Keep telling me to look at my chat, Dean.
Morty, I got turned around, Morty. It's all Russ's fault. Well, maybe some of us could do more than one thing at once. It's not proven. You can't actually multitask. It's your brain can only handle one thing, Morty. You're dumb. This is stuff you learn in school.
I'm sorry.
Some guy tells you that 2 + 2 = 4 and then says good job. And then Dean screws up.
You're making less and less sense every time I hear from you.
You're just stupid, Morty. That's why I like you. That's why I need you. That's what. Just stick with Grandpa. Morty.
That's not something the real Rick would say.
Does
you got bad material. Admit it.
Grandpa's just going to take a nap, Morty. I've spun out like 8-10 times.
Yeah, this thing is very spin happy. But
this is,
yeah, it's just...
Oh, I'm missing the burps, exactly.
Oh, shit. There we go.
They got drink city, bitch. Get those burps going.
I've quit alcohol.
Yeah.
Okay. What?
Whoa. No.
Yeah. I'm a new man. I don't even wear t-shirts anymore. Just
you're Canadian. What are you going to drink now?
I didn't think you would quit alcohol until you moved out.
I'm going to freeze to death.
What are you going to drink now when you go to watch hockey games?
Blended ketchup chips.
That sounds like the worst thing in the world.
Why don't you come on to my side?
Should get some all dressed chips.
Yeah, those are good too.
All dressed. Yeah.
I found out as a kid, like, if you had all dressed chips and then you had salt and vinegar afterwards, just like burned your lips.
Yeah. Really?
The ruffles. Maybe it was like the ruffles cut that just chopped open my wounded lips.
Nah.
Russ, have you ever been able to find any kind of all-dressed chips in Jersey?
Oh!
Yeah, Ruffles has
Ruffles put them out now.
Okay.
Like the Ruffles brand? Yeah, it has
them. I was so happy when they started coming around with those.
Russell's I think it's a permanent flavor, too, now.
No.
I think so, too.
Man.
These cars are a bit
tough to handle.
Yeah, they're very tough to handle. He's going miles ahead now.
God. Oh! They're fast,
they spin out real easy.
Are these rear-wheel drive?
It seems like
I think so.
Are they on like one rotating ball underneath? Because it doesn't seem to be much of a traction kind of thing going on here.
I hate them. One thing that I hate about GTA, and it's a very small gripe, but it's something I feel strongly about. God damn it. Is that like almost every car is rear-wheel drive, even the counterpart that they're copying is supposed to be front-wheel drive.
Nice.
Woo!
Totally. I'll just hang out here in the desert while you guys do your thing. Fukaru!
I see.
See if I can do a loop.
Yup. Yeah! No! James Esposito says, okay, I live in New Jersey. What the fuck is an all-dressed chip?
You don't have all dressed down there much?
No, we have them now,
How are you alive?
The last time I had actually had them or been able to get them was when I went with Chad to his parents' place in Maine a few years ago, because Maine, I guess, is close enough that they get the all-dressed chips.
Well, there's a New England brand chip company called Humpty Dumpty, and they make them.
Mm.
And for those out there that have never heard of them, it's basically every flavor they offer combined into one chip.
Yeah, it's so good.
Yeah, all flavors at once.
It's like barbecue, sour cream.
That's Ruffles' most popular chip up here. And, well,
Ruffles doesn't have it down here.
You guys are missing out.
Yeah, they'll come. Maybe they'll get there eventually. Because
you could send you a couple bags.
They a friend of mine.
Amazon and order.
We're playing 7 Days to Die with Crimptide. Actually, came into Team to Speak one time, and was going like, "Dean, there's these new Doritos. You got to send them to me." And he lives in like Texas. I was like, "What? You send you Doritos?" And it was those roulette ones you guys have now.
What?
You don't have those? You haven't heard of those?
Roulette?
Roulette?
Roulette? No.
You know, like...
Oh, I thought you said like wet Russian Doritos. Roulette.
Wet Doritos.
I was like, ew.
But they're all different flavors, like, and then, but one of them, like, just a few in the bag are, like, crazy hot. So you're having a great day eating cheese, eating freaking Tex-Mex, and then suddenly, bam!
Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, awesome. Don't ban me. Don't ban me.
Oh.
I don't want to be banned.
Oh, people ask about the E3.
Dean Pike says that he wants the all dress now, and they don't have them in Australia, and Amazon doesn't deliver to Australia.
Oh, because Australia, I don't think Australia accepts food from other countries.
No, and he wants me to deliver them.
They got very, very tight.
I think there's like somebody like...
Yeah, Cumbucket really wants to see my vlog. I'll get it together soon. She's been busy.
I believe in you, Russ.
I know.
I believe it's worth waiting for.
It's so much footage, though. We shot way more than the last time. Like, when we went to Hawaii, we didn't shoot this much footage. Oh Jesus!
Oh, shit!
There I go.
Oh, no! Ah! I got fucked. Oh, my God. At least everybody else also got fucked at the same time.
Yeah, it didn't go well for a lot of us. But for a few people, it went great. Such a society.
Where was
life?
This game the 1%
made it through.
Yeah,
we know who that is. Of course, Petey's right up there.
I could see what was coming. I could see there was a gap in the wall.
I saw it too. Didn't change anything. You saying I'm terrible at this game or something?
Maybe.
Oh, well, maybe.
That's how you want to see it?
It's possible that is in the case. Yes.
Ah, there's a tight gap.
Just like my first time.
Red space.
A joke.
Oh my god.
Are they doing a bike wall ride?
Whoops.
A bike wall ride? Who would have thought of something like that? How creative.
Oh shit. Never heard of it.
Oh balls!
It's kind of.
Sounds like madness.
Slanty road.
You guys keep screwing up. Wow. Maybe I'll catch up.
Master Khan, hello.
I wrote a poem.
Hello.
Hi,
hello,
Russ.
Master Khan.
Oh, Jesus, Dean. You know, you don't just do that to somebody, Dean.
I just did. What are you going to do
about
it?
Give somebody a heart attack, Dean. Dean it around.
No.
Like you do. Oh, Russ! Why did you do that? You did that to me.
No, you did that to me.
Oh. You shoved me off. How was that me?
You slammed into the side of me. I was under you.
No.
We'll have to review the records.
I'm coming for you, Chad. Oh, yeah.
God.
All right, Chad. I'm coming up behind you.
That may have been me. I don't know.
I think it. Well,
I don't
unless,
think
of course, it was a connection issue. Might have been a connection thing, and we both think it is.
God damn it!
This is.
I love this bike, but it's too fast. It just.
Jesus! Jesus! Holy shit, Chad! That would have been amazing if I hit you.
Drake!
Oh, which one?
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
George of the jungle.
Watch out for that tree!
That probably hurt.
Whoa!
Ow! Oh, God.
Ow!
New lap record!
Chad, I'm so close! I'm so close to you!
Oh, God!
I am legit in last place.
Bren wanted to be
first. Oh man, we're all doing terrible.
Yeah.
Except for Petey.
Yeah, the 1%er.
Petey's the 1%.
With Lieutenant Grand Slam.
You know, he gets all the RP, all of the cash.
Yeah, he's just repping the brand here. He's repping for the Geos.
He gets unfair advantages because of this.
Yeah. I send him back rubs. What?
Back rubs what? Sweat?
Back rubs sweat?
How does that even work?
Wow,
bottle it, siphon it off, and
are you saying
this is going?
Are you saying you put on dishwashing gloves, give someone a back rub, collect the sweat from the gloves, and send it to him?
It's a very old technique. As long as you know, synthetic gloves have been around, Russell, it's been a tradition in my family.
All right. Well, you learn something new every day, I guess.
Yep. We tried with goatskin gloves. Didn't really work.
Okay. All right. You know what?
Wait, you had goatskin gloves?
It was an arduous process to knit them tightly, but yes.
Huh.
Typical Canadian one percenter.
Yeah, and that's how ketchup chips were made.
Oh. I believe that. Yeah, that's true.
But that's what surprised me about that Pokemon Go thing, because like sometimes they test things
again.
Here. Sorry, I
again with the Pokemon Go.
Just kidding. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Once again with the Pokemon. Get off my front lawn, you shitty teenager!
What surprised you about
Pokemon. It was like
got you out of the house?
No. They test. Usually, they test like food and games here on us just to make sure we don't die, and then they send it down south to the states.
Sit on the Canadians.
Yeah. We're the human guinea pigs.
Canada, well known for being human guinea pigs for all
there
human
are no better test subjects
for
than
junk
the Canadians.
Food and addictive apps. Because they just apologize and say sorry all the time, even though we're screwing up them by lowering their life expectancy.
Is this true? I don't know if this is true or not.
Got a new product? Don't try your luck. Test it on a Canuck.
In fact, I think I do remember seeing that on a sign at the border last time I was there.
Gosh,
my fucking brain was going a mile a minute to think of that one.
Ruffles flavor testing zone.
Oh, yeah, shit, 12th DNF. Place.
15th.
11th.
At least I finished.
At least I'd be dangerous.
I got knocked off that thing onto those slow bits right near the end.
So yeah.
Because they had the slow bits in between those two platforms, didn't they?
Yeah, I didn't have a problem with that. I just went right up the ramp.
Well, I was right behind first place. I thought I'd get a slipstream and jump over him, but I landed next to him and he just nudged me and I fell into it.
Every time I see Grand Slam's name, I want to eat pancakes because I think of Denny's.
Oh, yeah. Denny's
I want
Grand
some
Slam,
pancakes.
Breakfast. Yeah, woo! Want some Denny's.
I guess I'm hungry.
Jeremy Abel. Denny's.
Jeremy Abel says, every time I watch Danger, I think, welcome to the Danger Zone.
Welcome to the Danger Zone!
Oh, finally, I get to use my new off-road vehicle.
Oh, Bren can't join. It's too full.
Wait, Bren?
Yeah, Bren.
What?
I think he's been released from hell again.
Team Geo?
Yeah, get out, Bren.
Hello, Nathan. Team Geo has released Brendan today.
Oh, there we go. Oh, that's the one.
Desert raid.
That's a winner.
Trophy
that's a winner.
Truck. It's the trophy badger. Truck, isn't it? Or the raid.
Trophy truck. Also, that motorcycle that Chad has is a dirt bike,
I
guess.
Oh, yeah, the motorbike.
Yeah.
It's atomic, but
yeah.
I'm taking the thing because I haven't raced it yet.
I just noticed that my racing suit says Penris, PNRIS.
Oh man, Presley Adams says, "Hey Danger, I've got some honey buns. Want to come get them?"
Yeah.
I was discussing.
Honey buns.
I was discussing how that would be an amazing way to die. Just like
death
eat all
honey
buns.
Buns.
I don't think I could ever get sick of a bun of honey.
Oh, whoa.
Sorry, Chad.
Wow. No countdown. Sorry. We missed. There's no countdown.
I had
a countdown.
Who's on a bike? Who the fuck is on a bike?
Every time. I'm like one of the first to get spun out from the rear. Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Wow,
no.
I knocked somebody's spare tire off. That was amazing.
You know what? Now I'm seeing the problem with custom vehicles. I just went way too fast and overshot this curve.
You got a
custom
right? Bad boys?
Russ?
What? I was going to fall off.
What'd you get it for, might I ask?
Oh, shit. I don't remember. Oh, Chad! What are you doing? You lunatic.
These things flip so easy.
Fuck you, Danger.
Eat my dick!
Oh, fuck off, mate. Oh, gamer, you cunt.
Galaxy, after being timed out twice, is now reaching her.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Up.
Capeless.
And away.
Rolling for you, penis.
Oh, shit! I hit one of them.
Oh, no. Is that you flipping through the air right now?
Yes. Yes, it was. Oh man, these things are good going
on. Oh my god,
though.
Danger!
Oh shit,
did I land on you?
No, you basically gave me a flat top and then
No, Danger, no!
Landed right in front of me. Holy shit.
I had to go up hill there. God. These things climb great. I love
this
vehicle.
Which one are you in?
I think. Jesus, Joan! Joan, you fuck!
Yeah, that like square one. That sheet metal one.
Desert Raider. A great alliteration, Russ.
I do. Oh, fuck's sake!
What are you talking about?
Jesus, Joan, you. Oh.
Joan. I was saying something bad about Joan.
That's what I said. Three J words in a row.
How dare you?
Oh,
how fucking dare you?
Fuck you,
you slimy little.
I'm doing
it.
How? I think this is called the stunt DLC, right? Do I get points for stunts?
What the
fuck? Yeah.
No.
Oh, like barrel rolls?
What, you want some fucking points? You want everything for free?
50 RP.
Yeah, I do. I do, actually, yeah.
If you like
money, me too, actually.
I want some free shit. I feel like I've earned it.
Oh, fuck off. Spinning me out every fucking corner. Fuck's sake, these things are so easy to spin out as well, aren't they?
Which one?
I'm not having a problem with it.
I get a slight nudge up the ass end and something spins me out.
Well, you know.
Well, you know, if somebody's ass nudging you.
An unexpected nudge up the ass is fuck anybody up.
I want to make a
Okay, what you driving?
A slight nudge up the ass end.
An unexpected, yes.
An unexpected nudge. By J.R.R. Tolkien.
Sounds like a new Mr. Bean miniseries.
We start our story in a hole. Not a hole in the ground or a dirty hole, but in someone's butt. And for a hobbit, that means comfort.
A butt hobbit?
Yeah, but for a butt hobbit. Oh, I've got some panels. Like, the panels break off on these things. It's awesome.
I don't know if I can go on, Sam.
Oh, shit, mother.
I guess we're done there.
I might not be able to come, but I can come on you.
And my dick.
Suddenly an elf pops up playing the flute.
You shall not come!
How did this even start? What are we talking about?
Unexpected nudge by J.R.R.
You started it. You brought up J.R.R. Yeah,
I don't remember things I say.
Take the credit you're due.
Somebody take notes, because I don't remember this shit. Oh, nope.
Oh, you can.
Hiya! I got 200 RP for flipping out of control.
Oh, god damn it, damn it, damn it, god damn it, damn it. Oh god, there goes.
Clearly you meant that. Have some points.
Flipping out of control. Well, I did like 80 flips, so I guess.
That's a lot of flips.
Yeah, it was.
Are you
it was
dizzy
a lot.
After doing all those flips?
A little bit, but I've also been drinking a bit, so it's hard to say which is more responsible for what, you know?
Yeah. You got the twirls? The whirly birds?
Oh, god damn! No! No! Oh no!
You all right?
Oh, my game minimized on me mid flip.
Oh, that sounded like a toe stub to me.
Oh, hey, Danger! It kind of was, a little bit, yeah.
Danger! I'm coming up your backside! Oh my god!
My roof again.
Was that
that's
unexpected?
Awesome.
That was great. Minimized. Slapped down.
It was an unexpected nudge.
Nudge of the Windows Task Manager!
I didn't even have to hit Jane Blanco.
Yeah, you guys forgot, and my
bow. And my cock! Oh, wait, I did say, actually, and my dick.
Oh, you did? Okay, I missed it.
You missed it.
Randolph!
Pay attention, Bren! What are you working on?
Randolph the Wizard!
Hello.
Ah, hello there!
Are you here to give us direction on where the nudge has come from?
Russ already did say it.
Oh, Vix! Balls!
Chad, you took my second place!
Story's over. Hey, Russ, you should crash into one of those like I did. That'd be great.
No,
I could watch it happen.
Oh,
would that make you happy?
That would make me incredibly jovial, Russ.
Would that make you cum buckets?
Cum bucket 69. It's a great name. I hesitated at saying it earlier today.
Oh, there you go, Dean. That's for you.
Thank you.
Happy Canada Day, belated.
Thanks, man. Out of my way. No rushing.
Belated Canada Day.
The windmill saved me from a nudge from behind. Was it?
The windmill saved me from a nudge from behind.
Dean Pike says, "Did Russ just say danger? I'm coming up your backside, and no one picked it up." No, Russ.
Wait, no, we literally used to say that all the time.
Yeah, Russ comes up his backside so often that it's just old. not even a thing anymore.
That may be before Dean's time. We used to say that all the time. Coming up your ear.
Oh, I'm glad I finished that.
Before my time, when I was a little wink in my dad's eye.
I have no idea what Lieutenant Grand Slam is doing. He's just like, oh, he's trolling. That's what he's doing.
Oh.
Perfect.
Oh.
He could have finished, but he desperately wanted to troll people more.
I respect that, though.
Yeah.
He waited till the end.
Yeah, Brendan is my dad.
Man, Hophead has just been winning this shit.
Yeah, he's good.
I was neck and neck with him the whole time on this one.
Oh, Christine was necking with him.
Necking a man, yeah.
Neck.
What?
She was gonna stand necking. For that, Russ?
Yeah, yeah. And just stand back and watch.
Russ said I can neck anyone I want.
Neck anyone. Yeah. Neck all
necking
of
is basically all Russ stands for at these. These
I'm
things.
Not a mind fart.
I don't YouTuber. Get out of bed for anything less than nicking.
Can we get another person in here by the name of Brenda?
Yeah, sure. If we want to kick somebody, who are we kicking?
Danger bullied his way to up three positions.
No, wait, kick.
It's true. It's true.
You know what? No, Dean is the last race of the playlist. Let's just finish it.
Let's just
finish it up.
All right.
It's all we gotta do.
Open GTA just to play with you, Russell, and you.
Well, here's what I have to say to that.
He's late, right? Is that yep. what you're going to say?
You know what?
I was going to say, he's got work to do.
Oh.
Yeah. No, we still got the other two races after this. Since they didn't have the playlist.
The butt stuff. I have.
Play. Look at all of us. We look shit. So.
I'm so getting good. A lot of mustache so love good. Tonight.
Amazing, yeah.
So good. You know?
So. I don't understand that. That's
what?
Mustache fucking creeps
Wait,
me out.
Russ has a giraffe fetish? Was this ever a thing? Your giraffe fetish?
No. Giraffe.
Giraffe.
I have a giraffe fetish.
Giraffe.
Of course. Silly me.
I'm gonna go countdown.
Woohoo!
Oh, get it? Necking?
It took you a while there.
Oh man, Russ, we got over 260 likes.
It's not 9,000.
Amazing. Thanks, everybody.
Whoa, this guy's glitching out.
Thank you, everybody.
Thanks to all the people.
If you haven't hit like, now. Do it. Maybe we can hit 300. That'd be amazing. Amazing. Oh, shit.
Quite the feat there, Russell.
We need to get to Leonidas likes. We need Leonidas levels of
I'm
likes.
Flying!
Wow, I just barely hung on.
I went.
Whoa,
so
shit,
fast.
You fuck!
Yeah, Rass, okay. It is.
All's good.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Sorry, Squid, what's going on?
Cock!
Sorry, Squid.
Boom!
Cock ass! Woohoo! Oh, shit.
That was my
There
fault.
We go, that's how it's wow. done, son. Woohoo!
The epic playlist made by
Not enough
the one
people
and only Brendoff.
There's too many fast people that we're racing against.
You gotta slow down.
And I got rid of one of them. Or did I? Shit. Oh.
Magic Marker asks, if you nut on a girl's face, does that mean she's watching the kids?
It totally does, yeah.
Alright.
Yes, this is correct.
I just wanted to check.
Can't be too sure. Hey, look, a fence. A white picket fence I always wanted to hit on my motorcycle. Oh my God.
This is a battle for domination right here.
Oh!
We are down to the wire. First and second place over here.
Oh,
and it is
James.
A battle of gentlemen, actually.
You and
I. Do they have mustaches? I must attend.
We are rubbing our mustaches together, and it is sexual.
Damn it, Rotana Grand Slam.
Oh, God. That was so
cool. Would you say it is a stash smash?
It's a stash smash. We're smashing our stashes in a stash smash.
Stash
smash!
Come on,
do the stash smash. Sake.
For $14.95, you can come get a stash smash.
Oh, no! Wow. Oh, I went off the side far too much. Just like you, Danger.
Get yourself a stash smash for the boys back home.
Oh, no!
Well, Danger, we fucked everything up together.
Yeah, I fucked it hard.
I just had such an epic comeback, and then I died twice, and it's all gone.
I'm flying!
It's like tears in the rain, Russell. Tears in the rain.
Shit! Fucking dick balls, butter nuggets.
Butter nuggets.
You really improved the whole
fucking shit dick
sentence there at the end of that. With the butter nuggets? The butter nuggets brought it back to PG level.
Well, you have to balance.
Yeah.
Fuck this jump. It fucked my whole life up.
Yep, one of the fucking checkpoints fucked me over again. I jumped over it.
So you're gonna give this big old D-like?
Yeah.
I mean, I wanna like this bike, because it's such a fucking crazy bike.
Oh, man. That was a great poem, bro. That was a great freestyle. Let's try that again.
You should just go with a stock one.
It's hard to get... It's hard to not fuck everything. Just... It's hard to not fuck everything to pieces, you know?
Where's the rap? Where's the rapping?
Fucking...
Is that thing? Were we doing
that? Oh, shit!
What happened?
Oh, tragic place.
Apparently.
God damn it.
Made a rhyme, so I thought it was gonna, like...
Yes!
Be followed by another one.
Who made a rhyme?
Danger. He pulled a full out Dr. Seuss and then.
Oh shit!
I broke loose. See?
I missed because I flew.
He just left up me hanging.
Oh. I don't actually know what you're talking about.
I don't either.
Christ,
so.
Enough! Well, fuck me.
You just went off exactly where I did, too.
I can't believe I was battling for first place and now I'm literally last place.
This is my stuntman mustache and it doesn't seem to be helping me. It seems to be slowing me down.
A mustache, you say?
Mustache.
A mustache. You TNF Danger.
You almost hit your head.
Jim, you ass hat.
Yeah, there's some serious salt being thrown down in the chat of the game.
Diablo says, I swear these mods hate me. Well,
pretty
don't
sure
fuck
they do.
Up. Yeah, don't fuck up. It's easy to not get fucked by the mods.
Yeah.
It's real easy. It's called Don't Be a Shithead. There you go.
I did well.
Oh, hey, Minish Cap.
I can't help but notice there's so many people not using DLC bikes.
What?
It's like no wonder we're getting our asses kicked. It's like
I don't know.
I am.
I thought they were faster.
The Rufian.
Yeah, it wasn't helping me, but I'm just bad, I guess.
That could be true.
Maybe tonight's just not your night.
Come to
tonight is not.
I'm surprised
night.
I got third out of that, considering I got fucked over so many times.
Yeah, I'm surprised I got as high as I did. That's
we all did pretty good actually.
I'm surprised I'm not in the bottom half.
I mean,
it's
Dean's the only one of us in the bottom half.
Yeah.
That's where I should be.
I went half ham.
We're all a bunch of tops. well, you can figure that one out.
Yeah. Does that poem have an ending?
Look, if you don't like my endings to my poems, then, you know, you don't have to listen to my poems.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all right, I don't follow the rules. Yeah, I don't have to rhyme everything.
Why not?
I just said I don't have to follow the rules, Dean. I don't have to rhyme everything.
He's a fucking adult. He doesn't have to do what you want.
You just said it again. You just repeated it, so that's
I don't follow the rules. I don't have to.
Oh, that's like
30. I play by my own canon. Rules. He can't be controlled.
Stop. Ladies and gentlemen, he can't stop rhyming.
No, I can. I can stop rhyming.
You said can twice.
Shut up.
All right.
Hey, guys. Hey, Christine.
Hello.
Who's this?
Hey, Petey.
Oh, hey.
Hey, Chad!
Woo! Good lord.
Hey, Droff.
Oh!
What even happened right there?
I died really
I wish I could have seen a replay on that.
Killed somebody.
Like... My spirit came out of my body in that one.
Bam!
Ow!
Does your car say dance on it? Oh, it's his drone.
I hate that it always spawns you so fucking far away. I
thought that was the dance mobile, Russ. Whoa, what is happening?
Dance. Whoa, look at his dance.
Hello. Ah! It was.
Are we having a destruction derby right now?
Destruction derby.
No weapons. I almost started that with a V.
Jesus Christ.
I don't even know what to say about your car right now.
I don't even need the front either. Here, help me out. Here, just get up on me. There we go.
Brian.
Anyone else?
Trying to mount you, Gene. Why won't you let me mount you?
I only get mounted by my friends. There we go.
Well, you fucking stop it.
Did you guys remember those like RC cars? The little like slot racers that you'd go to a place,
trying to go
like
somewhere.
An arcade.
Slot
cars.
Yeah.
Well, I can't. There were ones with like comics, like famous ones. I missed that. I don't remember what those are called, but I look like one of those.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What is going on?
Just telling a story.
Dean's talking some nonsense. He's like, remember slot cars in the comics? I had one.
No.
Pokemon.
Dean's very avant-garde.
Pokemon.
He doesn't believe stories.
Chips.
Dean's very avant-garde. He doesn't believe stories need a beginning, middle, and end.
I'm like Captain Tangent of the USS.
Oh!
Where the fuck?
Oh,
is
Jesus,
going?
Chad. I'm alive.
He's trying to get away, Russ.
Why are you
doing
this?
He's a stream of consciousness genius.
All right, you stand there. I'll wait.
Are you doing the two more races? Oh, Jesus!
Because you don't match your car, there, Chad. You don't match your ride, Chad.
Oh,
I don't know if you know how things go here. But I match my car. Russell Rasmus match.
What? Jesus,
what are you saying?
He's an avant-garde genius, Danger. Don't question it.
I won't question it.
Man, Thelonious Monk and I were tight. I was fabricating a reason to take Chad down. You didn't match his car. If you look at Russ.
Oh shit. What?
I match my car. You match your car. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna go drive off and do the race by myself. One man race. Hello.
Dean. Hello.
I'm the artist formerly known as Dean.
Hello. Hello.
Is this thing on?
Hello?
Hello?
All right, well, I guess he
did
left.
Did anybody else hear
Dean? I guess I did.
I hope he's not having the same problems that Brendan has, because his audio interface was all fucked.
Yeah, just having a cheaper one seems to fix it.
I'm going to start a new playlist. I'm just going to have the two races in there, just so we don't have to necessarily go through a bunch of the other ones again.
I hope Dean comes back soon.
Oh man, this has been a good stream.
Russ, can you not hear Dean, or is this a thing that we're doing?
God damn it! It was a thing. It was a goddamn thing.
Okay, I really didn't know because, like,
was that convincing?
No, everyone
really
in chat
were convincing.
Too is like, Dean, we can hear you. I can hear you. Can you hear him, guys?
That's fun. All right,
Russ the troll. Let's see. Like, nobody knows when Russ is trolling them, because Russ, you never troll people, but when you do, you like, there's nothing in your voice that gives it away. There's not even really a reason ever. You just do it, And, like, it's so convincing that it's like, there's no reason to question it.
We need a signal. So I can get
like a bat signal
in the future.
Just point it out the window and I'll be able to see the spotlight. It'll be like a spotlight with a silhouette of Russ. Like,
did you guys?
I invited you guys, by the way.
All right. Oh. Doing like the shocker or something.
Are you, do you want to get Brendan in for the last two?
Yeah, sure. If he's around, let's do it.
Brad!
Danger, did you see the, sorry, go ahead.
A verbable?
What? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Is Dean available?
Hello?
Is Brendan
Dean,
available?
Hello? Dean!
Hello? Does this work? Is this thing on? Check, mic check.
Can anybody hear
check.
Dean?
Check.
Dean.
Cash, I was, maybe he's card, there, I'll Brendan.
Take Dean, I see your microphone lighting up, but Dean, are you there?
Yeah, is this working, guys? Is this working? Something.
Maybe he's going off and getting Brendan.
Yeah.
Is this annoying?
Maybe he's
yet?
On the phone.
Hey, Jacob. Hi.
Dean, if you can hear me. Oh, hang on. Petey's talking.
maybe he muted us to talk to Brendan on Skype or something. I don't know.
Yeah, Dean, if you can still hear us, please get Brendan here.
Hi, guys. Got to be a little too much for me. Sorry. Hi, Alex Rojas, Jay Witt, Minish Cap, Siafik or Siafik, Travis Riley, DeBoozby, hello everybody. So, hanging out here, seeing what's going on with everybody. How are you guys doing tonight, by the way? I know I've been a little bit quieter, but that's, you know, most of the people watching are going to be on their end, and I might even do some Subnautica after this. It's not too late. I figure maybe 11 o'clock, some Subnautica. Get to hang out with you guys if you guys want to stick around for that. Maybe. Yeah, Russ in real life is a cool guy. No, Russ is cool in there, too. It's just that sometimes everybody's talking at once and hard to concentrate. Not that I need to concentrate, because we're just doing a fucking race, but yeah. Aw, thank you, Mish. I don't think anybody has any better streams or anything. No, not at all. In fact, I mean, I just started. I'm still getting used to it. I'm trying to find the balance between playing and talking to the people in the chat. It is tougher with the ones that you really have to pay attention to, like Franbo or Subnautica is one where I could kind of just tune out. But Yeah, Subnautica. I think Subnautica might be the way to go tonight. Because I got work early in the morning, but not too early. Oh, shit, Panda, sorry. Man, that sucks. I don't know what we're doing. I guess I'll use one of these cars again. Is that one of the new cars? All right. You know what? I'm going to jump back in there with them.
Matt Quackenbush.
Oh, I'm the grandpa. I'm doing the grandpa. I don't remember my kids' faces.
Oh, we're at 300. Holy shit, we just hit 312.
Nice.
Ah, shit, son. Thanks for the likes.
Thank you, everyone.
I couldn't say it enough, to be honest. I'm shocked.
Whoa.
And amazed. Haven't we already done this
didn't
one?
Did we do this?
No, we didn't.
You're positive.
No, we haven't done this one.
We haven't done this one, yeah.
Shit, okay.
Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, we're going to fly over this checkpoint as well.
Believe me.
God damn it, Joan. Just spun me out for no fucking reason.
Shit, I didn't
even
realize that. I'm finally almost at a level 100 in here.
Oh, nice. If you see Joan Blanco, could you spin out Joan Blanco for me?
Maybe.
Right,
Are you part of the 99%?
Tall order, but I guess so.
I am. Oh! Well, that was fucked.
I mean, this is very similar to the first race that we did, but it has the boosters.
Yeah. You guys did this one already? You cheaters, too.
Oh, cheaters. Oh no. Yeah,
so did you.
Not the first one.
Oh.
Yeah, this is very new.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fun.
This feels like the first one, like the third or fourth one.
Whoa, combined. That guy ate a shot.
See you later, John Blanco, you
oh, that guy.
Dick.
Yeah, he just hit the track above.
Oh, I just thought you spit
out. Jones' his problem.
John Blanco, you fucker! Fuck you, Joan!
Hey, Jason.
Wow, really? Joan got you again?
Yeah!
Are you sure
Jane
it's
was
purpose?
Fucking me over as well. I'm gonna
yeah.
Why
you guys having so many issues?
Because Joan.
A beautiful drive.
People keep fucking us up.
Joan will fuck you too. It'll happen to you.
Fuck
you
hey, don't fuck buddy. Anybody. Joan
You'll
doesn't care.
Joan, Joan Jett, I'll take it.
Fuck you, fuck Ben, fuck everybody.
No, I good, fuck
if good
myself
men and do
regularly.
Nothing, that's that is evil enough.
And Joan's got a fucking stupid fucking fast car. It's not the DLC car.
Chad, did
fuck
you, get
you
the
Joan.
Yes. Well, I can't Nick remember. Again. Wait.
If good men do nothing, if, that is evil enough.
Isn't that Dragonheart?
No,
nope. Or no, that was a fucking. That's what's his name from Dragonheart,
from
right?
The Bible.
Nope.
Solomon.
No. What's he was in Lost
no,
World.
Oh, Chad. I don't know the actors.
Shit.
If good men do nothing,
I'd say,
that doesn't.
I know
enough.
The character.
Tell me the
good
character.
Good men do nothing. That Dalsum.
Oh right.
Fucking Street Fighter, our favorite movie.
Oh shit. The war is over. We can all go home.
Oh, Street Fighter the movie.
I am not going to go home. I am going to take my boat up that river, and I am going to kick that son of a bitch bison's ass so hard. The next bison wannabe is gonna feel it.
God, I gotta watch that again.
Now, who wants to go home?
Inspirational spin.
And who wants to go with me?
Yeah!
Fuck it. One time. When we went, Chad and I, when we went up to Maine, the time that I mentioned earlier, we drove all night. It was like an 8-hour drive. We left at midnight, got there at 8 a.m. You'd think we'd want to take a nap, but instead we put on Street Fighter the movie for some reason. Watch that.
Because my DVDs were in Maine greatest. And I had it there.
Love that movie.
Would you say that that's your favorite movie?
It's up there.
It's one of my favorite movies that I can just put on any time, yeah.
Yeah.
How many times have you seen it?
How many times?
How many
have
times?
I seen? Oh my god!
Yeah. Shit, I don't know.
Enough to know the whole fucking go to war speech by heart.
Yeah.
For you, that day was the most important day of your life.
Yeah.
But for me, it was a
it
Tuesday.
It was Tuesday. Wow, Hophead, what a dick! Stopping it in front of me, huh? All right, Hophead, I see how it is.
Coming for you, Christine.
Uh
oh. All right, Russ.
Honey buns.
Hophead fucked me
you.
Up
one
completely.
One of my favorite parts
yeah,
of that movie
back
is...
there.
Would you like a honey bun?
What's your favorite what?
One of my favorite parts
no,
of that movie is... it's such
Here
an
go.
Awkward we, like,
oh, no.
Line read and editing of when Chun-Li and Balrog
on,
and Honda are doing the video to Sagat and Sagat and Dalsum, or Bison in the fight club. Yeah. And she just goes, Bison, Sagat, you're about to be blown sky high.
Oh yeah,
it's the most weird fucking thing in the world, and none of the dialogue matches her lips as she's speaking.
Chad, can you just tell my story? Like,
fucking
drive hot worse.
Ruining my day.
Wait, what happened? What?
Can you drive worse when you're telling stories? No.
No. Yep. Apparently.
Yes. Great. Thank you for complying. No. I said no.
Fighting.
Chad.
Chad will surprise you.
I'm quite surprised.
You might think that he can't do it, but he'll do it.
What is it?
Oh, it is everything.
You How's know.
I'll say easy win.
Just whatever. Whatever. Just say a thing.
You ever see me do
he'll
something
do
and you're like, oh, that was it? That's what we're talking
he'll
about.
He'll do anything.
Oh, that's what you're talking about when you say that.
Yeah.
Huh. That makes sense now. I was always out of the loop when you were talking about it.
Oh, now you know. Now you're in the loop.
Woo! Oh man.
Fourth place!
Oh my god. That was a good one.
No shit.
What did I miss out on? A lot of cussing.
Oh no.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. You can see it.
Oh man, what am I watching? Oh, I'm watching James.
Russ, you didn't finish
James
yet?
Is a...
No. I had Hophead decided to just start trolling me the whole time. And now Joan Blanco! It's Joan Blanco!
Wasn't Hophead, like, in first?
I don't know.
And then, like, he made it his career to, like, fucking stop you.
Yeah, basically. Oh, and whoa! There goes Joan Blanco! Joan Blanco! I'm gonna DNF this.
Debonair. Yeah. Fresh American taste. Man.
Can only hope that Joan Blanco also DNF'd.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure of it. Joan Blanco? For sure. DNF City over there.
He's Joan Blanco.
DNF City, bitch.
Level 100! Woo!
Yay.
I can use my tank again! God.
There's Petey. Classy as always, Petey.
Fuck you guys.
Oh, man. Yeah, I don't think I tried the ETR one. That one has like a lower top end, doesn't it?
I think so. Yeah, it does. It was the cheapest.
I wasn't a big fan of it.
Lots of nines.
Nine.
Russ, I don't know why this just popped in my head. Did I ever tell you that my buddy Ricky, in California, knows Bolo from the fucking Van Damme fighting movie? You break, or I must break you, or whatever he says. The fucking the Chinese guy. It's like, you broke my record.
Kickboxer.
Now I break you. Yes. No.
Bloodsport.
Bloodsport. Bloodsport.
I'm not as Bloodsport.
Yeah, he fucking trains with his son and knows him. Wow, he told me that. And I was like, oh my god. We started doing impressions in the Disney building we worked in. Of Bolo and Van Damme. Like, I would do the blinded Van Damme and just walk around, and all the guests were just like, what the fuck is going on here? Start screaming at the top of our lungs in the building.
My mom was obsessed with the Van Damme movies, so, like, I grew up just watching all the Van Damme movies, like, back-to-back, repeatedly. Cyborg. Did you ever see Cyborg?
Yeah.
I didn't see all of them, sadly. I didn't see Cyborg. I didn't see Kickboxer.
I haven't seen any of them.
Fucking
there was
Lionheart.
I haven't seen any Van Damme movie.
Yeah, no. Lionheart. Those were like all the same movie, like Kickboxer,
essentially.
Bloodsport, Lionheart.
Lionheart was those movies in a prison. It was basically just everyone was the same movie with a different setting.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh man, it's a cool visual.
Except for Universal Soldier.
This one.
Universal Soldier was the shit.
Oh man, this looks like, I don't know, like some Maze Runner shit or something.
We're going back to the trenches. Stay on target.
Danger in Broforce.
This is an interesting idea to do. Yeah, I like this.
In Broforce, like a canyon run or something. Time Cop and Universal Soldier as characters.
Yeah.
Wait, what's that?
Universal Soldier, that's another one.
Yeah.
That was one of my favorites.
Holy shit! Whoa, what's moving?
Stop!
Someone just pushed me into one.
The first one was moving so slow, I didn't even realize it.
Whee!
Why are all these guys so fast?
Whoa.
Because they're jerks.
Yeah, everybody's flying.
I just went over a thing.
Oh, fucking god.
The big question is, why aren't you as fast?
Oh,
I was in first place and I went
over the thing. No way. Then I got wrecked by fucking Russ.
Look,
fuck
you stopped.
Made this race.
Yeah, because I went over the fucking checkpoint.
Me too, man.
Again.
Oh, sorry, Christine. Oh, Christine, you put me into the wall.
Oh, Jesus.
Sucked.
Did they even test these?
It looked like your...
I mean, I hit it.
It looked like your character just glitched out.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I'm in the middle.
Petey, are you using a custom?
Yeah.
I am, and I was...
I think that's on you, then.
No,
it seems like most of these races... It seems like most of these races were made for stock vehicles.
That's the point. They should make them for custom vehicles.
Well, that's what you guys do as the creators. God. But for them, I guess they're just like, we make it for everyone.
Yeah, but they have these bikes that'll, like, fly forever. Oh, my God.
Yeah, that is weird.
Make them for non-customs because you have to test them. But you test them and then make adjustments for customs, like moving checkpoints further up.
Hard target.
Jump over.
Hard target is one of my favorites, yes.
Oh, my God.
What was the sudden impact?
Sudden impact. Though, are you talking about the one where it's basically Die Hard in a hockey stadium?
You're getting
and,
sudden impact.
The vice president has been taken hostage.
Yeah.
You sure you're not getting sudden impact confused with unexpected nudge?
Could have been double impact. Sure. The one where he plays himself and gangbangs his girlfriend with himself.
Wasn't that with Dennis Rodman also? Or no, I'm thinking of fucking double team.
God damn it. Yeah, double team.
Oh, I forgot to slow down again.
Okay.
Dennis Rodman was fucking terrible, and it was great. Yeah. It makes the movie so much better.
I just remember that movie because of the big rubber ball they got inside. Do you remember that? That was like
no. God, I don't think shit. I ever saw it. I just know the poster.
Oh, I watched it. I think I saw it in the theater.
I don't lie. Sounds like something you'd go see in theaters. Yeah. I would have loved to.
I saw Double Impact in the drive-in when I was like 6.
Nice.
Hey, Patrick.
Drive-in.
I had to close my eyes for most of it.
Oh, of course. Too violent.
It was. That's a violent movie.
Oh, it's got to be. They were all violent. Fucking Bloodsport alone. Right, that movie was fucking great for violence.
So those really didn't infect me because I was watching things like Total Recall.
You're...
Fucking Paul Verhoeven movies where when people get shot, purple meat flies out of the holes.
Gotta love that purple meat.
Yeah, you gotta have purple meat if you're doing a Paul Verhoeven movie.
Oh, man.
Starship Troopers.
Shit.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
You know
what?
Look, honestly.
Down to the wire.
Look, I know we've been, that we were saying we didn't want people banned so quickly, but if he's pissing you guys off this much. I'd understand.
There has to be like a middle ground there, like
if somebody's being a total jackhole, I feel like it,
fucking get rid of him.
What are they doing?
Jack on.
He's jacking it. He's jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it.
Oh, we got
jacking it. Jacking it.
What an update that has been.
Oh my god, awesome. I beat Petey Pan.
I liked it, man. I can't wait until the next one comes out so that Petey can make us some races.
Till the real pros get a chance at glory stuff.
Yeah. I mean, I'd like to try this again with like the not DLC cars, like the stuff that we know how to drive.
Whoa, I came in 4th out of 16 people.
Awful.
Because like, there's so many, like it would have been great if I just had like a normal, like if I had my Ruffian or the Hachiku or something. The Hachiku now is no longer the longest jumping bike, because like that bike will just fly. You can just take off with it.
I was going over my body though, still.
Same.
Next time we do GTA, Russ, we should do some stuff where we go on Mount Chiliad and fly the bikes.
Fuck yeah.
I want to do that, because I only got to do it that one time where you were teaching me how to do it, and then the stream was over. And that's the only time I've ever gotten to do it. So I want to see.
Yeah, but now we're gonna fly motorcycles. Yeah, we've also done that area. We've also done that area too, where we get parachutes and base jump. We haven't done that in a long time.
Yeah.
Oh hey, do you see that? Do you see there's new Princess Bubblegum pants?
I did. Russ showed me.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Princess Robot Bubblegum.
I have them.
What do the hamburger pants look like?
Amazing, just like you'd expect.
Did somebody buy them?
Yep.
Russ did.
Russ.
I got the hamburger pants, yeah.
Can I take a look at your meat pants?
You want to look at my meat pants?
I want to look at your meat pants.
You know, you can also take a look at my buns on them, too.
Probably the most overlooked thing of this update is the clothes.
Yeah.
Like, no one's talking about the clothes, but there's fucking hamburger pants, okay? Oh man, but you know what, that's a good place to end it, don't you think?
Yeah, I'd say so,
but thanks everybody for watching. Thanks for the likes. We got 322 likes at this point. That's amazing.
That's awesome.
Are these my pants?
I think I'm gonna jump into Subnautica.
And Dean has pants. Make sure you check out Dean at Team Geo.
Hey, now's a good time
to
do a raid.
PD Pan Mofo at PD Pan Mofo. Check out Chad at Chad Newhall.
That's it.
It's all
www.chad.
And subscribe to everyone. Subscribe to all of our friends because they're all awesome. And should we raid?
Who's out there? We absolutely should raid. We got 300 people. Somebody? Let's do it. I'm looking right now.
Okay, everybody hold on. We're going to send you to a place. We're going to send you to somebody who's deserving of your views, hopefully.
Yes, yes. Hopefully. Hopefully, and hopefully they know what a raid is.
Sometimes they don't, and it's really rare and weird.
I was muted.
It's only really happened to once.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, most people they're usually pretty happy to get raided, though.
Yeah.
But if they don't know what it is, just explain it to them. But well, we're gonna want you to, you know what? Say do one for everybody when you do the raid. So for do a raid for Snakelandia,
for Geobum.
Geobums, Chad, why not?
Yeah,
raid and one. And Mofos.
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 That one.
And I officially found one guy who I say no to.
Russ is working through it.
I'm working on this. I'm working.
But the good thing about these raids is like we'll find somebody who's got like not too many people watching, but we try to find somebody who's also kind of like quality, like somebody who's like worthy of watching, but hasn't quite made it yet. And you know the reactions that we get is usually pretty awesome because they're very very thankful. So it'd be amazing if we could get somebody from like 10 viewers to like 100 viewers. That would be fucking awesome.
Oh, that would be amazing.
It's something you want to be there for sure, because that's like
make their day, just like Chad did with his niece with the signs.
Yeah, right before she died.
Right before she died. But it's the thought that counts, you know.
You find anybody good yet, Russ?
I found another person who was no good. God damn. And I really wanted to help them too, because it was like road to 190 subs, free shout outs for everyone. But I went there and they just were sitting there, not talking, not doing anything. It's like, come on, I wanted to help you.
Yeah.
Do some subs.
We do have to get like people with like who actually like are you know, decent.
Well, we've done that before where we've gone to one and it just turned out to be like, oh, we went too far out. We went too far.
We've gone too far.
Oh, what is this? This one might be.
You tell me.
This looks like the kind of person who might be like, oh, some fucking people are raiding me. But you know what?
Do you want to take the risk?
He's got a good setup. I'm only basing that on his general look, because he looks, you know, he looks like a comic book guy type of personality.
I look like a comic book guy, Russ.
You know what? There you go. So
I'm a spitting image of the Simpsons comic book guy, except without glasses.
Oh, wait, don't walk away from your computer. Ever. Wait, yes, now's the time. He just got up to, I think he's taking a quick bathroom break.
Okay,
let's
he's going
to fucking blow his
he's
mind.
He's taking a break. He's going to come back, and there's going to be like 100 people waiting for him.
Here comes. Oh, yes. His name is Squishy Spud. Here you go, Dean. I'm sending it to you on there, Discord. And I'll send it to you chat. Oh, yeah, actually, yeah, why don't I Discord chat?
Hey, Russ, did you already send the link?
I'm just about to.
Okay, he's going. I was going to say Barbara's on right now.
Is she?
Oh, yeah, Barbara?
You want to raid her?
Let's raid Barbara. Yes, let's raid Barbara. Oh, yeah, although, you know, hey, Squishy Spud.
Oh, why not? She was nice.
Oh, sorry, Squishy Spud. Next time, we'll keep you in mind.
Yeah, Barbara's really nice. Okay, where's, you got the link for it?
I'll
post it right now.
Barbara follows us on Twitter.
Barbara is great. She's
Barbara is great.
Sorry, D3 and all the other events. She's always out there.
Yeah, and she works for YouTube and she works hard.
Yeah, that's not the link. That's her. I gotta give you.
Oh, Russ, Alicia said sorry. By the way.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about it. No, I don't. We take nothing seriously.
So, I know. That's why I read it out to you.
I mean, Chad takes everything seriously, but us.
Oh, she's doing some Overwatch.
Wait, who are you? Which one?
Yeah, the link. I posted it in the streaming chat.
Yep, the new link. It's just put in there. There you go. Here you go, guys.
Oh, I sent up the link to the first one.
JC Devane says, Barbara sounds so old. No, Barbara is not so old.
No. No, it's an old-fashioned name, but no, she's not old. There you go.
It has been sent. Both?
Are they from the UK?
No, we're just raiding Barbara. All right. But I mean, if you already sent it out to the other one, good for that guy.
I want everybody to go to that link and raid the hell out of her. Just for Snakelandia, Geo Bums, Chad, why not, and Mofos.
Mofo raid.
Mofo raid.
And do subscribe. She does do a great job on her channel. So
she's good people. And thanks everybody for the likes. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the love, because it's been unreal today. Thanks everybody. Goodbye everyone.
Bye everybody.